Okay, where is... Let me put it in the patch notes. I kind of closed it. What else is there? Let me see. So people heal. So people now heal themselves every 5 seconds. How much is 20 seconds per 20 health per second?
30 that's a players. Lot, no? Well, that's a double of the Overwatch player count. Holy shit!
9 players ahead of me. Chills. Now what else we got? Tanks have more HP now. I mean, rocket punch damage increase. Mao guy health increased by 100. So every character does more damage, I guess. So what's the point of giving them more HP if most characters do more damage now? Well, I guess they don't. I guess not every character like that.
We do a little troll.
275 to kill my Kree?
Official video with ML7. You can see Reaper with.
I'm not fucking watching that, bro. Sorry. I'm not gonna watch an Overwatch. Hey guys, Overwatch. No, thank you. I'm sorry. Not interested, buddy. Thanks for playing Zone 8. I did? Oh, yeah, we did placements. I forgot. Is the new zone out? How can I tell? It's a new battle pass, right? Welcome back, hero. Wowzers. Why is there no music? Let me see. Let's check it out. That took a fucking while. Jesus, man.
We're here
250 HP.
Woo! These vibes will kill you.
Holy fuck, I haven't played this game in a long time.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Wait, so let me see.
Get lost.
See ya.
Along the fuck? Oh yeah, but this is not counting the fact that they can move away, I guess. Right? This is like not counting the fact that they can move away. Yeah, I'm seeing. What about squishies then? Holy! Wait a second, that's a long ass distance, the fuck? Yeah, but this is considering the fact that they don't move. This goes into the fact that they don't, what's the word? They don't move in the air. Interesting.
My ultimate is charging. Back off.
I heard that Faragor rework, is that true? Oh my god, I feel so, like, washed.
Strike from above.
Oh, she's like the soldier from TF2.
I don't think so.
Oh, it's like literally the TF2 soldier. Right? Like, look at this.
Barrage ready. Aerial positioning underway. Repositioning.
It's alright, I guess. It's not bad. So every character gets 100 HP. 350. 525. I mean, now here's my question. How cancer is going to be to kill someone, though? Let's see. Like, how many body shots do you need to kill my Kree, then?
Ow! These beasts are fire!
Jesus. Oh yeah, we should check out the hitboxes, right?
Too close.
Let's see. Oh! Now it's like auto aim.
You got two left feet. I am riding this high.
Wow, that's not even remotely close to his head.
Staccato.
Is there anything else? Is there anything cool to check out, guys? Try Kiriko.
I'll find my own path.
What?
The battle ignites me.
Well, I don't know. I can't tell if there's any difference. Is there a difference? I can't really tell. Is there? I don't really play this game that much. Is there any difference at all? No?
Honor is all I have left.
Wait, you can die from a headshot? What? Oh, that's McCree. McCree has a lot of HP. What about Genji?
Head strong as ever.
What?
I aim to devastate.
Okay, never mind. Well, at least we don't make it kills.
Now I truly feel alive.
Interesting. What else? What else is there? Is there anything cool to check, guys? I don't really know. Alright, let's just hop onto the game, I guess. I want to play a quick play game first. Where's Insulted? I'm down to play. I'm just playing one quick play first. Alright, you guys want to check out the Battle Pass? Does anyone give up? What about the shop? Is there anything that's super expensive for a reason? $41. Holy fuck, bro. Jesus Christ, my lord. 26, I guess. I can buy heroes. I'm not buying that. That's fucking garbage. Let's see. Battle Pass. Looks gay. What is this? Zombies?
Wanna see the underworld?
No. Wait, is this a sick skin? Okay, it's actually kinda cool, actually. This is pretty sick, actually. This is alright, I guess. What else we got? Spider emote. Wait, what, are we in Halloween? What's up with this, all these skins? The fuck? The KKK Roadhog skin? No way. Okay, this is hot as fuck. Now, can we make the robe white? That'll go hard. Let's see, what else we got? Okay, this is a cool skin. What else we got? Wait, you're telling me that in the time that I've been entirely left, Lucio hasn't gotten a single skin? Well, he hasn't. Well, you got a new highlight intro. That's so shit. Wow. This game is a bad 181 weapon charms. What? Is that new skin? Is there? What else we got? The Moira. I mean, that's cool and all. I'm not buying this shit, that's for sure. I'll tell you right now. Oh yeah, you can buy guns now, right? Hold on. Wait, can you... Wait, what do I buy gun skins? Jade. Holy, this looks like complete ass. Holy, that looks awful. Wait, I don't have any comp points? I thought I had comp points. Am I crazy? I thought I have comp points. I don't? Oh, it's different currency. Oh, I see. Cool story, man. Alright, let's try it. Let me play a quick play. Wait, is rank reset? Interesting. So now there's bronze, silver, gold, platinum, diamond, masters, grandmaster, champion, and top 500. What the fuck is champion? I see. So, I think first thing first, I'm gonna play a round of quick play.
As Rachel quote-unquote enjoyed the new Overwatch update, he didn't even realize the cancer coming back.
Bum, 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 bum. Man, I haven't played this game in a long time.
Quick, Leo, I'm back alone
in my lobby.
You better change that skin now. Hey, Darky, I'm talking to you.
Let me make it a little bit higher. Hop on the comp. Well, I mean, first I gotta warm up, right? I'm gonna play a game of quick play. Maybe we'll get me change skins too. What skin can I use? Man, it's been a long time since I played this game. Jesus. Let's go to this one. There's new crosshair options. Is that the true? I mean, so far it looks alright, I guess. We'll see. We'll have to just test it out and see. I don't want to like be a hater without knowing yet what's up. So, well, I guess we'll have to wait and see. Let me play some chill music. Let me play some music, guys. What do you guys think? I don't want to play this map.
Select your hero.
Face it's holding a tournament? Wow.
Me pregunto
no
qué
way.
Me dirías
it's
si
the Luso
pudieras
guy
hablar.
On the Luso game.
When I met you in the
yeah,
sun.
Yeah, 9, 8, 9, 8, thank you for fucking 33. Same true, that's for 15. Numbani. Alright, let's see.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Oh no, wait!
You can get punishment for living too many games? No way, fuck off.
We're here to be heard.
I'm kinda wild, Jesus.
Another day, another mission. Man, I'm so excited.
Anybody got a tissue? Got one of them man's arms stuck between the molars.
You can get banned for 4 hours for living games? What? How's the audio, by the way, guys? It's good?
A pleasure.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
So what can you get at penalty for living quick play games? It's quick play. Holy fuck. Holy shit, I guess I'm washed. Oh yeah, wait. Have we played games also very sweaty? Jesus.
Hello.
Objective. Stop the pain.
What? Holy fuck. Wait, do flying enemies also get 250 HP? Wouldn't that just make Mercy broken?
You want that louder?
No?
Hey.
How's that for sound there?
I'm stuck. Wait, I got stuck by the fucking sign. I quit my games this sweaty, the fuck? Like, why is there a butt on Mercy? I mean, I feel like this one.
Adaptive circuits engaged.
What the fuck is going on? Nothing dies, bro. Well, not in the good way, like.
Oh, let's break it. Damn! Turn it up.
This guy's just dick riding me. Dude, Wizard has 625 HP. What the fuck? How am I gonna kill that?
Let the Kitsune guide you.
Everyone heal up. Dude, Reinhardt seems like a useless champion again. I don't like this fucking echo shit, bro. Come on, tiny pussy.
Excuse me. Where is that panel thing he's going?
Come on.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Reinhardt.
Over there!
I'm back on!
Holy fuck, bro.
DPS heroes now reduce any healing received by dealing damage. So that'll be fun, so maybe 2 days long.
What about tanks? So tanks do that too, or? No?
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Well, that was a really fun game of Echo or Watch, I guess. Well, that was a very fun game of Echo or Watch.
No way! Haba Shell came back with milk. Thanks for content. I hope you won't suffer too much.
I mean, that was just kind of fucking boring because it just was an Echo with a Mercy glorifying around killing everything by himself. So, I guess I just gotta play comp, I guess. Because... I guess it's just playing something different angle. Hold on. Let me see if I can get some good music. What if we bust out the old playlist for music? What do you guys think? Let's see what kind of dog shit I was listening to back in 2018, back in 2014. You guys ready for this dog shit? Let's see. Let's see what kind of garbage I was listening to back in the days. What's my playlists? Stream playlist. Damn. Alright, well, good luck with that, man. Kinda wish Shooter wasn't so shit, though. Hold on.
You going to be playing with British man that gets mad ass.
Seems about right.
Nails.
Well, I'm sure the YouTube's not gonna die, right? Let's see. Should we ask them how to play? Let's see. We're gaming. Let's ask. Let's invite on Salton. Let's invite my favorite British fucker. Yeah, look at that. Face it, champions.
Bro, there ain't no way you call me a monkey when you look like one of those things with the long arms that swing from the trees, bro.
You look exactly the same I look, dude. I look, bro. What are you talking about?
Okay, first and foremost, you kind of look like a malnourished, like... It's kind of like we're twins and all the nutrition went to me. So I wouldn't really call me the monkey. You kind of look like the orange ones that swing from the trees.
Are you implying that the reason my monkey is because of my racial ethnicity or something? Is that what you're saying? Can you say that louder again, please?
Nice, mate.
Can you say that louder, please?
But no, that's not what I'm saying.
That's what I heard.
I'm just saying.
That's what I heard.
You say you eat tacos every day? Let's just double it, okay? Let's get some meat on the phone.
Have you tried out the new patch yet?
No, it just went live.
Oh. Well, it's time for us to have a great time! Oh my god, rank reset! No way!
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm actually a DPS player now, by the way, just so you know.
You're a DPS player? Alright, so we're losing the game then.
What? You haven't played in years, buddy. Yeah. I have grandchildren now. I'll be like, sit around, children, let me tell you a story about the Schizo Sack. Once upon a time, there was a man called Red Shell.
What are you waffling about, brother man? Yeah, you still.
The only thing I can do.
Yikes! You still play Overwatch? Yikes!
Okay, true. But what else is there to play? Like, let's be real.
Bunch of different things, bro. Have you ever heard of the game?
You're the only guy. No, but you find the weird games, like the weird hentai anime, like off some fucking Craigslist shit games.
Dude. What are you waffling about, brother man? I don't play hentai games. Not anymore, at least.
Like, someone mentioned Gartic Phone to me yesterday, and I was like, what the fuck is that? Looked it up? You guys are just drawing, like, the most heinous shit. Like, sure, man, I'm supposed to do that with my community. Great, guys, great. Yeah.
Yeah, it's big fiction, bro. You're not allowed to talk because you play Overwatch, little bro. Like... I don't think you understand that you're not supposed to talk, like, ever. Like,
okay, when did I say anything though?
That's fair. That's on me. That's fair.
Thank you. Hey, I said to you, I'm down, little bro. Don't call me little bro, cause like if we
you're down, yeah, Down syndrome. That is down. Got him.
Okay, maybe I did draw a few to Minnie Mouse and Gardevoir.
That wasn't nice.
Why is the audio in Overwatch so low? I can't tell if it's me or is the audio of the game low.
I mean, have a look.
Brother man.
Yeah, like
you
I have
could be brother man.
Like I have the sound. Oh right, voice is different. Can you say something?
Hello. You sound... I'm quite quiet in general. Like my mic is quiet in general.
Fried. So anyways, how's life been, you know, slaving yourself with this game?
Good, I got a girlfriend now, living life. Dude, I lost like over 10 kg. As soon as I got a girlfriend, I gained 20.
10 kg is what? Like,
I'm talking about pills in my food, bro.
Are we talking food or talking about money?
You have currency in your country, which is called kg. Is that what you're telling me right now? Because I said kg.
Don't you guys have pounds?
As currency, yes, Red Shell.
I want to play this dog chess map, bro.
So, where in Mexico?
So wait, so wait, are we? Is this like complete reset? Like,
I don't, all I know is it's a rank reset, but
clueless.
I don't know if it's a, I don't know if it's an MMR reset. So we're gonna find out.
All right, we'll see. We're against Narcissist? No way. And all right, guys. Somebody won the predictions. Am I gonna lose my ass? How?
We're here to be heard.
What the fuck?
How many placements are there, by the way?
All right, then.
How many what?
Placements.
Have I done?
No, no. How in total? How many are there? Five.
There's ten.
Ten. There's ten now. Per roll.
It's over. Yes. It's over. One.
Five. Nah, it's
literally the same exact fucking placement.
Oh, you got 12% boop increase. Are you excited?
Wow, 12%. Chills.
I'm ready for him to boop to fucking Narnia.
It's actually not that bad, but. Oh wait, chat, is that you fine?
Okay.
Well, that just happened.
Back.
That guy just hinted. Wait, we lose.
Oh god, these guys are mollywopping us.
Not really.
It's a bit too loud.
You're even right now, not anymore. Okay, maybe you're right. They're mollywopping us.
Well, guys, nice try.
Mommy.
What?
Man, just say Drunk Queen's on me. Drunk Queen won. Oh, nah, my team's trolling.
Dude, look at the Lucio. What the fuck do you mean look at the Junker here?
The Queen's just on my dick!
Yeah, you know who's allowing that to happen? Just keep boosting fucking Lucio.
Guys. Time for
the retro win! Okay, we're gonna gap this lobby. Holy fuck.
We're getting legit destroyed. It's not even close.
Yeah, fucking.
What is happening, man?
I have a feeling their queen is kind of tricky though. Doomfist, what do you think about swapping Doom?
He just leaves spawn
without saying anything.
Okay, we have a healer, right?
I am healing you, man.
Oh yeah, you're fine. I was just seeing where you were. You're fine.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, Gerald, free country. Your mic is fucking.
Connect to my webcam. You like it?
Boom.
Hi, Mr. Shell. Happy Overwatch Day.
Okay.
What the fuck is going on, man?
Don't want to be that guy, but I'm doing everything. Yeah, everything.
Good to see you. Yeah, everything. Yo, I want you to know you just gained 15,000 fucking RPG. Yeah. Wait, what? English? What the fuck? 1,500 damage from your ult. You weren't doing anything.
Bro, what are you thinking?
What are they waffling about?
They're playing board. You literally sucked my cock.
What the fuck am
okay,
I hearing?
Buddy, okay.
Delusio.
Lucio.
Dude, I'm getting like sensory overload. Like, what the fuck is going on?
Yo, do you want to play cold, man? You got half my damage.
Yeah, actually I do. It's free damage. You don't have to play the fucking game.
Don't rage your
guys, let's not play each other yet. Until we lose.
You see the inting Lucio? You should like kill him.
Yo, Kirko 1.
It's go time. Oh my god, I just got shot down like an animal. I can't tell if I'm getting like overwhelmed by fucking shits, you know? It's like super overwhelming.
I'm just gonna run in my house and fucking kill my
bitch. Run back, bro. What the hell happened to me?
Hack queen, look at me, look at the queen. And she lives, and our doom is fucking autistic.
That's not very nice.
Alright. Chaser 1, Chaser. Hack queen, again. Time for the reckoning! That's actually crazy shit.
What is going on, bro?
Dude, kill the 1 HP, thank you! Holy shit!
Oh my god, Tim, you're so
first
good!
First game in and it's already toxic. Good luck, Mr. Shell.
Dude, this is insane.
Dude, actual daddy mode.
Am I old?
I'm sorry I ever said anything.
I feel like I'm getting overwhelmed, bro.
Yo, Retro, I have a question. After not playing this game, is it like ADHD feel for you? You're like overwhelmed?
No, the audio is kind of overwhelmed as fuck though.
Yeah.
The audio is really aids.
Audio is. They like fuck this game. FPS
Dude, what the fuck is going on, man? It's like I'm getting AIDS.
I fucking laid it out.
Look. I laid it out.
Wait.
How does this feel more brain rot than Chinese TikTok?
Push her out. She's one. They got her.
She's one. We can't push her.
Wait, the heals.
Yo, kids.
Oh my god, you got poop.
Dude, bro, what the fuck is going on? Like, dude, I can't hear anything. Everything's too loud. The audio fucking blows ass. This guy's mic is fucking dog shit too.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna do it. 3, 2, 1,
fuck. Fuck your Japanese bitch, bro.
Oh my god.
I'm getting checkpoint. Crash point.
Guys, can we play point, please?
His autism is reinstalling.
Why is soldiers too broken?
What the fuck? Yes, let's stay out in the open and fight the OC. That was idea. Sound check.
I mean, you kind of EMP'd while they're all together and we weren't.
What's that bitch?
That's fair.
What?
Hi, queen. We can burn queen. We can burn queen if you want. Hey, Doomfist player.
Feel free to click on this.
The same game.
Could you not do that? Holy fuck, it's so annoying.
Yo, I'm gonna keep it a stack with you. Guys, you gotta kill that fucking queen.
Dude, the sound effects are so all over the place.
Let me rephrase that. Just to relieve some pressure.
Okay, we're going in, boys. Let's go.
Okay. I'm ready for the hottest. Let's break it. Let the kitsune guide you.
What the fuck is going on, bro?
It's still hot.
Dude, I'm getting.
Push him with the robot. The same game.
Funny.
Just win.
So funny.
I feel this in my. Oh, that VMP this way. We'll get it. We should want.
Right now, the problem is that I'm getting overwhelmed by fucking.
Oh, you've got an ass on you, all right? See, that's what he's talking about. Spread your ass open, dude. You can do the rump shaker, huh?
Dude,
the butt shaker. Give me the butt shaker. Shake your ass.
Can you
take your hands off it and shake that shit. Pull your shirt off. I know you can shake.
Just gonna read. Just gonna read. What is being?
Yeah, that's some thug ass right there.
Big blizz.
Thank you. We get.
I can't now. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Like,
Tracer's 1 HP up there.
I feel like I'm getting massively overwhelmed. Am I alone on that? Like, am I crazy for saying that?
We are going to take this.
I'm getting so overwhelmed.
Yeah, I'm going to EMP, dude. I want you to slam their fucking ball sacks. Please. Okay? Whatever I can EMP, I want that queue up. No, I don't give a fuck. I don't know what you want to say.
Dude, I'm getting.
EMP, 3, 2, 1!
Let the kids out! What is he even doing now?
I'm on call right now. This is one is now. I was crazy once!
They wanted to.
Reaper 1!
My ears feel like they're bleeding, bro.
Dude, are you holding your ult for Overwatch 3, Doomfist? You haven't used it once this game!
Holy fuck, my brain is shaking. Bro, please change your mic or something.
No. That's not a Doom ult.
You got that fucking Xbox Live mic, nah.
Goddamn
straight.
It's like he's fucking brain. Yo, wait, I mean. Oh, that's better. Now that I lowered
the audio, it feels a lot better.
Rip it off.
I'm not even that washed, to be honest. I'm just
like,
We clean them. Socialist.
I'm so washed. Oh my god. I'm like so fucking.
Freak die. Act. Oh, never mind. Let's cleanse.
Oh yeah.
I'm a freak. Clean.
Axel. Die.
Shoot him in the face, Dalton. GG.
Nah, you get through.
You had the same deal as this guy. I don't want to hear it.
What do you mean, man?
Okay. Why do you want to get sent? Why do you want to get sent?
No.
My dude's dead 24/7.
Fuck at me! You never healed me!
You went into ice block.
Holy moly. Donald Trump, if you can hear us, please, Donald Trump, please save me. Please save me, Donald Trump.
No, I think we blame our doom.
Noah, we all did our best, guys, it's okay.
Dude, that was so overwhelming. Oh my god. Well, I lost my first placement. Dude, that was so overwhelming, dude. Oh my goodness gracious, man. Like, my ears just felt like they were ringing the entire time. Am I old, or is the audio fucking suck cock?
Estes my perdido conchever.
Dude, how can you play this game? It's so, overwhelming.
Dude.
The audio is just ass as fuck.
I think you just get used to it, but I'm like playing open back, so.
Like, dude, like, bro, I literally was playing the game and I feel like I was having a mental breakdown, bro, with like how overwhelming it was going on. Like, holy fuck.
I was having a mental breakdown too, but for no other reason.
Saga!
Yeah, this game is amazing. FPS wise, sound wise, player wise, community wise.
Yeah, I mean, the first game wasn't so bad. I didn't even do that bad, to be honest. But
you actually did well, bro. I've never seen the Kiriko get outhealed by Lucio. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna report that guy.
That means I should stop healing, that's what I'm hearing.
No, you should.
Maybe there's a new sound. Wait, hold on. Someone said that there's a new setting that made the audio different. So maybe that's why? Oh, wait. Oh, is that why? Hold on.
For the audio mix thing?
Yeah, like for some reason it was in like stereo, so I was fucking brrr, like I was getting like overwhelmed as fuck. But maybe with headphone it's different. Oh. Why can't I open the fucking practice range?
The voices.
Guys, you got DTS. DTS is something that has value, not just brain rot. Okay, see. Wait, this is way better. Oh, now it sounds normal. Wait, I don't know. I have to try on the game. No, this is the game was so fucking loud. Like, no one loud, like. It's like. Bind boom.
Yeah, but what audio mix did you choose? Was it night mode, studio reference?
Headphones. I just did headphones.
Oh, yeah, that's the one I always had on.
WTF was that game? I don't know if it because I quit, but it was so brain rot.
Dude, right? That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, I don't know. I haven't played like over like a long time, and it kind of just felt like it was too brain rotting. Like, I don't know how to explain. Like, everything is so super loud. Yeah, it's like if I had two games open. Yeah, Overstimulation. Holy fuck. Yeah. I mean,
yeah, this game is overstimulation. Why do you think anyone sticks to it?
I mean, that wasn't so bad of a game. That was okay, I guess. There's drops. Is there drops? No way. No way, guys. Get
there
your fresh drops so I can boost my beer account. and the game looks more alive. Guys, get your drums. Yippee!
Chills. Hello, my fellow Mexicans. Get her off of three.
I mean, what do you want them to do, bro? There's literally nothing else they can do.
Yeah, they should just fucking close down the game, bro. Bring back the first one. Oh my god, a new map. A good map. No way. We're super racked.
I get 12% increase on the boost, bro. Ooh, wait. Maybe it's your time to shine.
No way. We're back. We're super racked.
Yeah, we're so back.
I'm playing my old Overwatch playlist, guys. Get ready to play some old jammers from fucking 2018.
We're here to be heard.
Take care of each other out there. Are you lot ready for some bloodshed?
I mean, people can heal themselves now, right? So you don't have to heal people.
Yeah, I have to stay out of combat for like 5 seconds.
Hey ladies, would you like to get rich by running your own business from home with just your phone? Well, you can. Get a real job.
Wait, you can play aggressive now, right? Because you know people can heal themselves. We're alright. Wait, boob actually works now.
Wait, run one, kill him. Fuck, my bad.
Hope. Is this fucking bitch still one-shotting me? The fuck?
Soul Jones just a fun fucking character, you know?
Is that champ still in the game? Like, it's still a thing?
This beat will hear you out. Get into this room!
They bugged her? Wait, did they? Hey, what the fuck's up with Blizzard and Latin? Women Cactus has been broken.
Hey, Papachel, I just want to say I love our streams. Keep the good work.
I almost got him though. Gapped. Oh, wait, what is it? Has 250 HP? They buffed all the HPs. Every character has more HP now. Every character has plus 50 HP, I think. Well, depends on the character. Well, you can actually boot tanks now.
Hey Regel, yep. Just wanna say I hate the streams. Fuck you, stop making slop. Melon.
My content's not slop, bro.
Think you
can
type me?
Let's find out! Thank you. I am craving for the chicken, but I also like to eat the McRib again. Fuck him, such a fat small. Anyway, chat. What's your favorite fast food item to consume? Mine would be the Happy Fries from McDonald's.
Please.
Woo! Easy.
Thank you.
We're so barack.
Yeah, I don't want to be that guy, but these new, like... These new hitboxes for the bullets are fucking insane. You know they've increased every hit, like... Hit marker. Or hitbox or something. Your bullets, you know.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, that increased all the bullets, right?
Yeah, I'm not missing a shot.
A shot? Little Boss says, I'm not missing a shot, but he has 9 limbs. Yeah, okay, buddy.
Okay, yeah, I have 9 limbs, though. My damage is good. I can't one-shot people anymore. That's the only thing.
True, let's go. Capture the objective.
Is it diamond free? Huh?
I think so, yeah. Dude, what the fuck is doing damage to me, man? I don't even know. Fucking soldier character.
Who does, bro? Who actually fucking does?
Like, worry, Retro, he's actually annoying as fuck.
Yeah.
I don't like soldier.
You know what? They keep fucking up. You know why? You know why they keep fucking her though?
Sorry, but
she's just strong, powering.
Well, I wasn't gonna say that, but she's like, she's what they call the poster girl right now.
Whoa!
This ends now.
I love a soul journey. Man, how is this character still cancer?
My friend?
How is she still a problem?
And it's not okay. I do not stand BTS.
That was alright. Except for Soldier being in the game.
I don't want to be that guy, but I hit 3 headshots in a row and I killed 3 people. The hitboxes are too strong if I'm hitting those shots. I'm kind of playing.
I think. Man, I don't know how good you are at Widowmaker, so I wouldn't know. It's kind of bug. Something's bugging me out about my setting.
Are you going to play Overwatch every day?
When the fuck have I ever said that at all? Dude, it's so buggy. There we go. Well, can we go in practice range? He wants to go practice range. Fine. I guess we'll do some practice range.
At least delusional, oh fat.
Can we get Gamba? You can have some mods.
Yo, hello. So how does it feel? Are you like? How do you feel about the game right now?
I don't know. I have to play it more. I still think Soldier's cancer as fuck, but.
Yeah, she is. She deserves to die. I think they should kill her in the law. Public execution, you know what I'm saying? All that type shit.
What do you want to be practice bench anyways?
I just want to see. Oh, you're going to test it out?
Wait, how the fuck do I shoot? Oh.
Enhanced accuracy. Railgun charged.
Okay, let me see. Oh, let me see. Okay, so I guess it's like... Still don't like this character.
No one does, bro. No one does.
Well, that sounds... Well, we gotta keep going, I guess. We got two games.
What
do you mean, what the fuck, bro?
I wanted to try stuff in the practice range.
We can try... While we're in queue, bro. The team's deceased anyways. By the time we get a game, we will be practicing this whatever you want 1,000 times.
I'm gonna be honest, like, you're actually wrong because we can get quick queues. Alright, I just want to test out, like, the hitbox for hitscan.
300 HP Reaper, bro, that's crazy. Death.
Yo, Rachel, fuck off. I'm trying to test something.
300 HP on main.
Okay, yeah, the left side is kind of broken.
Fight! Nice.
Get your little fucking... Tight little ass out here, bro.
What is that hitbox? What?
Yeah, it's broken, bro. Wait, go Sim. Go Sim. I want you to see the hitbox of Sim.
That's criminal. A Blizzard should be arrested.
What are you waffling about? What is he waffling about,
bro? Go Symmetra and right click. Right click above his head. Like...
Okay, I'll try it after this.
Oh my god. Defenses.
Select your hero. Well, this guy bat-chesting over his... Oh, he bots!
No, I'm not bat-chesting. I'm in horror. This game is so shit.
I mean, so at least I don't get one shot on cooldown. At least one thing that I've been realizing...
This is the biggest tank nerf I've ever seen.
Like, a big observation that I've seen is at least you don't die super fast anymore. But we'll see.
Forget regulation. After this mission, I'm throwing a party.
So far, it's not too bad. Like, it's definitely... I mean, the thing is, like, I have to play more. I don't know what to say about this so far. So far, I'm having a... If I do rate my experience so far, it's like a 4 out of 10. But I still think it's better than what it was. I don't know. I have to play more, I guess. Fire looks fun as fuck. I haven't seen Fire at all. I think the problem is the map kind of shit. Does anyone like this map, like, at all?
Stop the payload. Let's get into a healing rhythm.
At least I like the fact that you can just do stupid shit now, but... So the goofiness is back in business. I think. I don't know, I have to, like I said... I have theories, but nothing concrete so far. Fucking the wall, China, bro. Help, bro. How long does that wall last? Enemy contact. Wait, something?
Stay above this beat.
The barrier has fallen! Billions will die. The barrier is tweaking! So is Farah good now, or bad now, or like... Was Farah bad before? I'm confused.
Out
Jesus. Wait, I have more damage than half my team. Sheesh. I think Lucio might actually be good in this batch. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe?
Let vengeance consume you!
This ends. Oh, let's break it. Damn.
This ends.
Oh, this ends now.
This ends now.
Bro, stop.
He's dying.
You sound like. He sound like a teenage kid fucking a pie from American
Pie. Sounds like a goat.
A goat.
He does sound like a goat.
This map is kind of trash, no?
This map?
Yeah.
What is that magic?
What?
60 seconds
remaining. Wait, so why did they make Predictos bigger? What was the point of that? What the fuck? So is there any reason why they made the... So why did they make the hitbox bigger? What's the, like, the thought process behind that?
The thought process is that, this game is actually really hard to play in the sense of landing abilities is so fast paced and everyone has is allowed fast movement and really short, like, low hitboxes. And they've been looking at other games in relation to hitboxes and movement and they've realized that it's faster. So they wanted
to. What the fuck is that?
No, they made the hitboxes this speed because the only people still playing this game have cerebral palsy. Nails!
The brand war when the laser gun didn't exist because I think she's severely making this game really unfun for me. Not gonna lie. Like, fuck off me, bro. Like, does anyone actually like playing against that bitch? Like, actually? Holy.
Hell no, little bro lost all his powers when he got off that chemo.
Really funny. I haven't heard that 1,000 times in the past 20 minutes.
Yeah, I'll turn it up.
Dude, I don't know, man. Like, I feel like everything being tankier makes sense, but like, making the hitboxes bigger makes...
This ends now.
This is like adding more HP, but everyone does more damage. Like, it's like a net... The hell?
Groove LPG starts tomorrow.
What the fuck is going on?
Let's get some healing beats going.
I don't know. I feel like it doesn't feel like it feels like nothing has changed, but at the same time, a lot has changed. I'm stuck. What? Dude, what is that E shit that like puts in the ground and it like Omega slows you?
Maybe I'll try something different this time. How's that for sound therapy?
Okay, can we touch what? Is a question?
Yeah,
I think we can.
I'll turn it up. Speed it up, everyone.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
Kill my brother King. He's low, he's low.
I'm on the pin.
Oh my god.
Be nine!
Oh, I saw you turn around, Hanzo. I hope I gave you a heart attack.
Good one. Same one joke for the last 4 days.
Yo, Fred, can you see this guy in chat?
What?
He like stream fights me and tells me he wants to fuck me and do some weird shit to me every time.
What? Why? Does he actually?
I don't. Yes, I don't. Well, what do you mean does he actually? He tells me every time, bro. He hunts me down, bro.
What's wrong with that, bro?
This game is so insufferable
everything
to watch.
I don't want another
excuse
man.
Me while I rip out my sounding rod for more entertainment.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to say. I'm gonna say yes. Yeah.
This show's gonna ban.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Yeah, I've missed you, Mr. Shell. I've actually missed you, bro.
Yeah, have you played this game, bro? I don't play this game anymore. I've cleansed.
You're next. We need to play a horror game. That's what we need.
Score. A horror game?
Zero
to two. Switching sides.
Dream, we could.
Why are you being so aggressive towards Saljan? You have problem with Canadian cyber amputees. That's kind
like,
of racist.
Your significant other, Echo Flex. Who else?
Papa Joe is not doesn't play the game anymore. Neither does Casey. I don't think I seen
Papa Joe's just out there fucking bitches, bro.
True.
Papa, I'm not gonna lie, he's just a fuckboy, bro. He's got curly hair, nice skin.
Okay, man, I get it. You wanna fuck him, bro?
I don't wanna fuck him.
Previous TPS not realizing we're a chat full of racists.
If I could fuck a man, it would be my friend Nick. J3,
this will not be won without sacrifice.
What?
Be ready.
Kill somebody and be
would,
beat
the
him for the funny gut.
Me is probably Ryan Reynolds or Ryan Gosling, one of those guys.
I do not wish
that's
to
the
be
only person, the only two people I would let
but
fuck
to be
me.
Left alone.
Ryan Gosling and J3. Okay, that's kind of weird, but whatever.
Why?
Now you will see how.
I mean, I understand Ryan Gosling, but you want to get fucked in the ass by J3. That's kind of weird.
No. I would fuck J3 and my friend Nick, but I would let Ryan Gosling fuck me. You understand? Like, I would be a bottom only for Ryan.
Okay. It's your own, bro. Now, me personally, though, I wouldn't say that out loud, but. Oh, Ryan,
yeah,
you play
I'm
Overwatch.
I'm gonna be honest.
Oh, what the fuck? They're all here. We're all just hiding in the corner. Oh my god, he went flying. Man, fuck this. I'm gonna get racist! Ah! I'm tired of it! It's getting annoying.
This beat will hear you up.
Fuck Soldier, bro.
Beat it up, everyone!
True, I would fuck Soldier.
You are safe with me. Hello?
Yeah. I'm going on the back line. Let's see what shenanigans I can get up to.
The fuck did you just say next QT? The fuck was that?
I'm going in the back line. Never mind, I got one shot at by
nice, man, nice. Ash. See you in the fucking front line.
He's teabagging me, like, what? You didn't even kill me, little bro.
Yeah, fuck
yeah, I just have my HP.
Making progress.
You want that louder?
You come back.
Where's his
friend? He's on his own. What? The fucking window one-shot on me, I guess.
Crank up the game!
Hello?
The payload. Crank up the game! I agree.
I feel this in my own!
listen to that, I heard Dreamt off the game.
I'm gonna pop up there, right?
Dude, fuck, I'm dying.
From what I get, they made Hitbox makers to appeal to casual player. But personally, I'm not going back until they had oiled up my skin. Donald, what's your take?
What? Oiled up my skin? What are you talking about? What are you waffling about?
The fuck?
Wait till they add a naked Winston skin.
What? You know I can do Winston's voice pretty well.
No, Tracer, get your hands out of my pants.
That's so bad. That's not even. That's so.
Let him.
Stop talking, please. Stop talking. I got one shot. Wait, what? What happened to my beats?
Winston, I pulled my beats.
I literally go one shot it, bro. What the fuck? What's the point of giving more HP if everyone gets a damage buff anyways? Right? Like, am I stupid?
Thank
you.
I'm dead. Oh my god, nice kills.
Finally,
so fun damage.
Ritual back on Overwatch. Time to take my pants down while enjoying the show.
I don't know. Didn't he just use window? Am I crazy? I feel like this. Okay, here's a take and a half, maybe. I feel like all the new kids in this game are fucking cancer. Out your best self. Come to Mauga. Is Mauga not good anymore?
This Lucio is giving me a blowjob.
What?
Come here. Have a look at Lucio.
What are you doing over there, bro?
I think this is what you call e-sex, right?
Excellent. Keep the bell on moving.
Well, good to know.
Bro, he's rock playing suck in my dick. I can't, bro. He's fucking weird. Red Show, he's following me around.
Do something.
He's following me around with his pants.
Help me. Yeah, beat. We can win this. Let's do it faster. Help!
The dragon comes over it!
Vengeance! Oh, let's break it! Time for the reckoning!
Let them off!
Witness the flame of my soul!
Still got it after all this time. That's, what is that skin?
Which one?
Perfect harmony.
The Prince one.
He looks like fucking Little Nas, bro.
The fuck is Little Nas?
Since Overwatch 3 is out, I can wait to do
what?
My placement and end up lower than before the update. Completely unrelated note. But can you please stop sending pipe bombs to my house? Thank you.
What happened to me?
That's so sweet. He said he donated to the cartel because he...
Oh! Winning. Dude.
Nice, keep pushing up. Pash is actually insane.
No shots.
Yo, Pash won.
My fuse is lit!
My fuse is lit. Ooh. Oh.
Restart.
We? I mean, we all here, except you.
No, I'm dead. I mean, they used the ult. Last minute. Yeah, reset.
Oh my god. We're gonna lose, aren't we? No way we lose this, right? No fucking way we lose this, right? Watch out, bro. We don't have healing. Well, I mean, I'm here, but I barely even heal. Yippee!
Okay, so we need 80 pounds of cocking, 12 pounds of Kraken, and 7 male strikers. But make sure none of them are white. I can't see the coke on them if they are.
Hey, don't be Queen slow. I'm the only healer.
I went in the shots.
No, dude. We actually lost.
Yeah, it's my bad. I shouldn't have went Queen.
What
I mean,
begins with T, ends with T and has T in it. Chiba?
I actually lost this game. That's crazy. I think I did well, too. I did twice at that. Dude.
Okay, that's my bad. I should do that one.
Did you know?
I just didn't land the shots when I needed to.
Man, that's crazy, though.
Can you please stop sending meth to my mailbox?
I guess I lose, I guess. So far, I don't know, man. I feel like it's the same game, except a little bit different. Like, I feel like nothing has fundamentally changed of the gameplay enough to, like, warrant... I don't know. It's like the game is different, but it's exactly the same. You know what I mean? And I can't tell if it's better or worse. You know what I'm saying?
Goku, that's my mess. Put it back.
Yo, so far, what do you think? Right?
Can you go practice, right?
Sure. Whatever.
We're here to be heard.
What do you think of this game so far, by the way? Hello? Like, you think it's best, better, or worse, whatever.
I think the movement in this game was really hard to hit shots in translation to any other game. So, I think this is probably better for the game, but I'm not sure. I feel like top 500 might be hard. This top 500 might be 8, I'm not gonna lie.
Whoa, hands on.
How about you?
I don't know. I feel like a lot has changed and nothing has changed. Does that make sense?
Yeah. I mean, it's more fun to play now, I guess. Try to play far. She has a dash.
I wouldn't say that myself, but...
I mean... I guess people get dopamine rush from hitting shots now. Multiple targets
eliminated. If anything, making the hitbox is bigger, it's kind of a mistake, to be honest.
I mean, yeah, but like, if you think about it, like, CSGO, easy hitbox, because everyone walks in straight lines, Valorant's the same. Apex is generally the same.
Yeah, but that's the reason no one plays Overwatch, bro. That's not the reason why no one touches the game.
I mean, yeah, no one touches the game because the game is shit, because the developers are fucking embarrassing with that. Incoming.
Yeah, but it's also, you cannot compare CSGO and Valorant to Overwatch, they're completely different games.
No, I'm just talking about the hitbox sense, you know?
Yeah, but they're completely different games. Like it's like you were comparing Forza and Rocket League. You know?
Okay, first of all, no. Why you so Drake is, got the 15. Right, I'm talking about different races, okay? Now, think of a guy running, okay? That's a race, right? And they're running against other people, right? Now there's a car race, right? And they're using cars. What I'm saying is that when you're a runner, you're wearing a t-shirt and shorts, right? And that makes sense. When you're a racer in a race car, you're wearing a helmet and a suit. You understand what I'm saying? All I'm saying is the hitbox is kind of needed in the same like sense of how this game works, because everyone moves fast. Everyone is really fast and small. Like, look at you, bro. You're a petite femboy that skates on the walls. Do you know how fucking hard it is to hit that motherfucker at top speed? Do you know?
What the fuck are you waffling about?
There we go, bro. Like, I just hate people, man. They ask my opinion, and then I talk and I'm waffling.
Good opinion on something. Never talk again.
Okay, bro. Why don't you just go watch your Chinese TikToks?
True. True. I should. True. Somehow less ADHD than this shit. Man, can we get a good map, bro? I don't want to play this fucking Midtown. It has mid for a reason. Like, I can't try out the boot, bro, because we come...
It has mid for a reason!
I'm gonna keep it a stack on something.
Good one, man.
I'm not enjoying good your one, energy man. Anymore, good bro. One. You gotta get more positive, man. This energy
man,
I'm getting...
fuck you, bro.
Well, fuck you too, bro.
We're here to be heard. Let's get this show on the road.
What is this old play as I have?
Just another day in the office.
So compared to the last patch, is this more fun, like, for you?
I don't know if I'm just having fun because you're here, or I'm enjoying the game because it just feels easier. Maybe it feels good for me on ping, though.
Yeah, that's not good, though, right? Like, if it's good on ping, then that's not good for normal.
I don't know. Bro, I don't know, man. Why do you care about what's good for the game? Just fucking play and shut your little fucking fanboy mouth.
Alright, shit then. They have a fire.
Okay, you don't play this game, who cares?
Man. Guys, I cannot convince him to quit the game. He's unconvincible. He's like... Goodness gracious, man. I do feel like everything's hitting me now.
Bro, that is crazy.
What? That did not even remotely close to me hit me. Wait, we can contest that, no?
Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
Man, another soldier, man. Every game, bro. Right? Like, every single game, man. Like, I've literally played against her every game so far. And now she has a fucking kitten.
New Spider-Man? Or no?
New movie, yeah.
The one with Miles Morales.
Yeah.
That one.
That was good.
Yeah, it is really good. I actually kind of felt like I was on acid watching that shit.
I mean, you should try doing acid and watching it.
No, I do not want to do acid. What is acid, like, actually? Like, what is it?
It makes you, like, see things.
No, I know what it does, but, like, what actually is it? Is it, like,
acid? What is an apple? An apple.
It's a hallucinogen. I think I know that, but, like, what's it made from?
The fuck, my game out of tab? My game fucking on tap for no reason, the fuck?
It's like, if I know an apple pie, it's got apple and it's made out of pie, but like, you know what I'm saying? It's got sugar in it, cinnamon.
It's not made out of pie, dumbass. Like, what do you mean it's made out of pie?
Your mom's made out of fucking pie. Your mom's made out of cream pie, so I do it for every night. My bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, what do you mean apple pie is made out of pie, dumbass?
You know what I mean? It's just a fucking...
No, I don't know what you mean.
what's the difference between mushrooms and an apple pie? I mean, acid and an apple pie. I mean,
what are you saying, bro?
Acid and mushrooms. What's the difference between acid and mushrooms?
You don't. When you do acid, you see shit. While when you're mushrooms, you're just happy. It's like a drug.
So what's your favorite?
Kill this fucking cunt, bro. Oh my god, where are you guys? No way he survived all that. That's crazy. The game's dead now. That's crazy.
Bro, I just beamed that fucking kid. Good night, bitch.
This ends now.
Oh, back to the fucking game.
Please. I'm gonna throw up in a car. This game is sick to me.
My honest reaction when Soldier one shot me. Again.
Yeah.
At least we get
this
point.
So fun.
Let's go.
Oh, like, not only does she one shot DPS, I mean, what was this shit? I'm dead somewhere. I'm gonna.
I hate you! Dude, I'm so tired of the fucking. Dude, I'm.
Yo, this Kevstar guy is really beaming with the new changes. Don't know if he's good or he's cheating. Yo, why is Minka car? Yo, burn it, but. Maybe he can shot it right at me.
The fucking boob! So you have 2,000 damage, bro. Where's my watch?
Okay, where's my mercy pocket? Where, like,
you
I
don't need a mercy pocket, bro.
I do.
If you need that mercy pocket to perform, then you're not good to begin with, or something.
I don't want to be that guy, but I have 2 DPS sucking me off, bro.
Don't be doctor.
What?
We have a fucking Moira DPS in those, the fuck?
Yeah.
I got the black bitch.
Fuck that. I can beat my mic.
Why is it kill the bitch? Worth.
Enemy vector calculated. Sigma, you can do this. You can land the shots. I believe in you. Nice.
This music stops for no one.
Get in there,
Bob. You can pull the Bob too? Wait a minute. The what does Lightweaver look like? He's always mewing. Life protects life. Nah, what an ultimate ability.
This ends now. Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Yo, monkey headshot! Shoot that bitch! Monkey won!
Look at that annoying little rat.
Monkey actually won. Like, no
joke. I just got back from Popeyes. Do you want a bite of my chicken breath? Here, puppy. I know you haven't eaten today. Take a bite.
I love Mercy.
Babe, wake
she's
up. Rachel
one.
Is streaming
she's
Overwatch
one.
Again.
She's
won. Nice. Hello, Red Ass gives me goosebumps seeing you enjoying Overwatch again.
I'm literally not
makes
enjoying
me very
you know,
happy.
I've come to tons why
by the
I
way, can you look
game?
At the camera for a moment?
Hold on, give me a second.
About to come out of the RCCCC.
What the fuck? Well, give me a second.
Are you having fun?
In the thick red.
Wait, what are you doing?
Hey, what's up?
What are you saying? Monkey One?
Yo, what did they do to this game, bro? Loudly.
I can't focus! Ah! I can't. The and then the fucking. I can't, bro. I can't focus on the game. And when I was about to sing, and the sounds, and the TTS, and the notifications, I can't. I'm like a grandpa, bro. Get this fucking Mora shit off of me, bro. It's just pissing on my face.
I don't even know what he is.
Get this fucking ape off me, bro! What the fuck is this cuck wants?
Pretty sure you're just making up excuses, little bro.
Yo, they're gonna rise on them! They're rising.
No,
team?
I don't think we can, we're all dead. I'm supposed to beat Bill. Oh, I'm so close. I'm half beat, but I'm dead, man. Oh? What? It's a fucking dog outside, bro.
What'd you say? Switching
sides. Nothing. Nothing.
Do you have dogs? Who's that barking in the background?
Yeah, I have a dog. Well, I think it's my neighbor's dog, isn't it my dog? Sometimes I think about going outside and just shoot him in the head. I'm not even kidding.
What the fuck? Bro, you don't even own a gun. Stop the cat.
I don't have to own a gun, bro.
My bad. You can just go to your fellow
name
and be
you
like,
you chop his head with a machete, bro, and you cook him up. Great meal.
We're here to be heard.
The Mexican experience.
So, I might sometimes pop out of thin air right next to you. Do not shoot me.
Dude, I feel like there's so much going on in the game. It's so fucking obnoxious. Am I crazy? Matter resolved. Happy Valentine's Day tomorrow. Valentine's.
We're playing by Mario.
Saying happy Valentine's when everyone here is bitchless. Clueless.
You're ignorant. Frightened.
You're ignorant. Right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack,
homies.
Capture
objective.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go smash. 275 health.
Bad guys. Heads up.
Break up the game.
Holy fucking Christ, man.
You know, it's not always gonna be a top hit. Feel the healing beat. Quicken the pace.
Dude, I don't even think I'm gonna be able to last the entire play, like... I don't think I'm gonna be able to last the entire fucking, place of whatever the fuck's called. Let's do it fast. How can we even walk this, bro? Like, holy fuck, man.
So much fucking damage, man. And he's already got Bob.
Why
just go Widow? Headshot again.
What do you want? It's kinda hard to do anything with their mom's spam.
Yeah, it's kind of pain.
I'm gonna go on the flank, I guess.
You don't think headshot? Helden sterben nicht.
Never mind. You're telling me everyone turn around to shoot me.
Yo, I need. Yo. No! I have the girlies on me, bro.
I'm not gonna lie. I hate you garlic frogers.
Dude, holy moly. Accelerado.
Me and the guy,
I think this guy go flanking just shit, to be honest. I don't know if that's how the game's supposed to be played, but honestly. Okay, never mind, I just got one tapped, I guess.
Yeah. I realized why they gave everyone more health. Because it's so fucking easy to shoot now.
Yeah, like, it doesn't make sense to buff HP and then buff hitboxes. I feel like it's somewhat pointless, no?
I don't give a fuck what other cunts are gonna say. I prefer two tanks in one.
The changes are not us. I think it makes sense for us. Stay out of my way. I don't know, I need to have things like on the high elo high though, like my main.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Jesus. There's so much shit everywhere.
Yo, Kiri, don't use your ult, okay? Do not use your ult. I'm gonna use my ult with you. Actually, maybe. I don't think you used it though. Yeah, don't use it.
Yeah, so DPS. I mean, the thing is, the boot buffs have been nice, but have we even gotten a map where you can boot anyone? No? Have we? Where's the. Like, half of this map is so shit. We're doing negative damage to that guy. We're literally doing negative damage to that guy. I'm not even kidding. We're literally not damaging that dude.
Brits up! Holy fuck!
Yo, Red, I've got an idea.
Not glad Mercy.
I have noticed playing every day, maybe 4 minutes, 5 games a day. I'll get one good map a day, honestly.
Me, you versus Sebastian, what do you think?
Rockets. They didn't consider the fact that Mercy damage was might just break the game.
I feel great!
Actually, true. Go. Are you ready?
Sure. I'm here. Let's go.
Come on in.
Fuck him. He's got solo with it. The fuck was that? What did I do? What's they fuck me for? Well, I got solo Sigma open. Unlucky. Switching track.
I mean, I'm shooting him, bro. We just need to not play monkey.
I was drawn to you.
Bastion?
Thank you.
I mean, we have Prime on once more.
Let's get the payload moving.
Party time, let's go!
This game feels exactly the same. If anything, it's kind of more aged because you can't kill anything.
Come here, please.
The thing is, like.
Bash him.
Oh my god, never mind. No!
I'll take this dish coming.
Let the Kitsune guide you!
Well, 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 well. Look at us, guys. Well, well, well.
This ends now.
Nice! Holy fuck. Can't wait for the release Overwatch Classic in a few years. I mean, they said that they were never gonna add that.
Please never ever type that ever again.
Don't worry, we'll win these. Ludus.
Yo, what does it mean when someone asked, when's the last time you fed the geese? What does that mean?
I don't know, do you have an animal?
No.
He probably just, what's happening, you jerked off, bro. You stroked the goose.
We're here to be heard.
Who the fuck what?
No.
Oh, it's not like one of those back to bishop shit. You know?
But that's no reason to be careless.
Five-knuckle shuffle.
You check out the new Nightmare Variable?
You've heard of them?
Yeah. So, what you think?
Oh, nobody uses 15 electric guitars like those guys.
Everyone. I think the thing is, it's somewhat pointless. Like, giving more HP to every character is somewhat pointless because, like, every character still one-shots you anyways. But the characters that do very little damage, like Lucio or Moira, they still kind of do the same. If anything, it's worse. No?
Yo, can you stop waffling in my ear, please? You spoke more than three words.
I'm not waffling. Oh my god. How's this guy saying waffling, bro? Like. What even is Bastion, bro?
Don't let him rest.
What?
Okay. Give me fucking Chungus here. Yo, keep me up, please. I'm.
10 seconds.
Huh? My bad, I guess.
Maybe take one.
Dude, that charge was bullshit.
Why are you making those noises anyway? What happened? Did he like suck you in?
Like he randomly charged backwards, and I just happened to be like. Somewhat close, I just got sucked on. Switching sides. Game's dead.
Yeah, game's been dead for a long time.
I guess. Real talk, guys. What were you guys rate your experience so far? From 1 to 10? What do you guys think?
I sense luck in our near future. Or is that a duck?
I haven't played it.
No.
We're playing 0?
Nah.
Okay, we go.
Setting my equalizer to absolute destruction.
Even media share is less 8.
How long are you playing for, Red?
I'm finishing my playlist, my placements, and that's it.
What? How many do we need to do?
I don't know, how many games we played? They all feel the same to me, to be honest.
I don't know, bro. Everything is just one.
How many games have we played?
Get through the day.
I think it's the fifth one, I think.
What'd
you say? Or the fourth one.
Something like that, bro. Something like that. Yo, I got an idea, guys. What do we left?
Sigma low.
Sigma one actually won. Soldier one.
60 seconds. Yeah, I'm turning
up. Mercy one. Sigma one.
This one actually won. Oh my god.
No way.
He's actually.
Regroup.
That is crazy.
We got all save. This is good.
Dude, he was one for how long?
30 seconds remaining.
We need to attack or we're going to lose.
Oh no. That beat up these.
Oh my good guys, it's Overwatch Fascist. I am so happy about this information.
We have to touch a point. No way, dude.
I'm dead, dude.
No!
Wait, is Simon helping off? Oh, wait?
No.
Way. No shot, but we're so close. Dude, Mercy's kind of annoying. Dude, how do we keep losing, bro? Oh, this is my fourth one. Man, it feels like it's been longer. I won one game, lost three.
I'll be back. I'm just going to kill myself.
I feel like I haven't been playing badly either, though. Have I? I don't even know anymore.
Feel free to click on
my
the
mom asked me if I did the dishes. I said Richa, she knew they were washed.
What?
I said, you do realize we can see like our placements if you don't leave.
I can see them regardless.
How? By looking at the...
I mean, I don't know when
4 out of 10 thing?
It appeared in front of me. We won one, lost three games.
Okay.
Yeah, this is our fifth one. Can we get a good map, man? Like, I feel like we're getting all the dog shit maps. It's kind of boring.
True. I need to piss. Be right back.
Okay. I don't know, guys. Ilios? Surely. Your Neo flopped this for 1 month and Jevlin takes for 6 months. I don't know, man. I just not really having a good time. I don't know. I might just be me. Yo, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you very much. I'm not exactly having the best time.
Yo, can we go Price Fringe real quick?
I'm gonna pretend I'm not there.
Excuse me.
I just came back. What's up?
No, you fucking didn't just come back. Stop being a piece of fucking shit.
What the fuck did I do, bro? I went to get some water. Welcome
back to the worst game ever. Chimbo the Chungus. Ritzep.
You're not good at acting.
I went to get water, bro. What do you want me to do?
No one. If you AFK and then come back, you're not going to open your mic randomly and go, okay, I just came back. What's up?
Yeah, I would.
Can you?
Hold on.
No, you went then. Whoa. No, you went. You've never done that.
I'm coming. Give me a second. I'm going to turn something. My mom's calling me. I
gotta be. You pour in your little acting voice too, like, okay, I'm back. What's up? Okay, guys. Today, we're going to do Gartic Phone. Try not to be so racist, because I don't want to get banned.
I'm back. My mom's calling me. What's up?
You don't have a mom. Okay? Now go. Okay, that was bad. I'm sorry.
I do have a mom.
Can we go practice range, man, please? I just want to see something.
Yo, hold on. My dog is calling me. Hold on. Woof! 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 Again, behind a second. Yummy.
He's so funny, guys. He's pretending to be a dog. He's so funny.
I go Havana, man. Go fucking Havana. Kill me. Well, I'm smoking weed on something. I'm out. I'm gonna do it off screen because I can't show this on YouTube. Yo. I'm back. I'm smoking my vape. Oh my god, I don't wanna play Havana, man. We're against fucking Kepster again, and they have this fucking stupid whore attached to his fucking asshole, bro, fucking blue beaming him. Oh, daddy, I'm giving you the heels. Like, man, kill me, bro.
Dude, I'm just gonna say, if you don't go practice range, next fucking game, I am gonna fucking...
We're here Stay to sharp. Be heard.
It's harder to keep you alive when you're distracted.
Yo, Skeletor. Next time I say go pack strange, you better go
Which
back
fruit would you most likely you put your wiener in?
Which fruit? Peaches, probably. I don't know, grapefruits. Don't worry, guys. How about this time we all keep a positive mental attitude? We're all friends, we're having a good time, and we're playing a game, alright?
Out there.
Wowzers. Chills. That was almost a kill, guys.
Oh my.
You want to hear this? Barrier
is nearly barrier unsuccessful. You know what, guys? I'll get on the Widowmaker.
We have a Lucio on Havana. Oh, that's interesting, right?
What's wrong with that Havana, bro? Is Lucio Havana bad?
No, it's just...
This is my favorite part. That's
not okay, never mind. I'm switching.
I got a pick. I got a pick.
Never mind. It was worth it. Cap the wrist. Cap the wrist. Oh, they don't have wrists.
I got two.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. You did something. You did something. No way.
Everything you do is worthless. Why pick up your slack? Because I love you, bro. That's what we do. You're worthless and I'm something special.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Calm down. Calm down the ego, bro. You need that
My beat. Bad. My bad.
It's just the
my
game. Bad.
It is just a game. But in real life, I would still.
Gotta go. In real life, you wouldn't want me.
In real life, I would literally snap you like two sticks, bro. Like I'm making a fucking campfire.
Let's
be honest here, bro. I love him, but skin and bone, bro. If I like fucking fuck you in your
I'm
arm,
spinning you, bro,
I'm
but...
fire. Let's be honest, bro.
Something. While you're talking about fucking me, bro, I'm helping my Zarya.
That's great, man. Help me too.
No, Zarya. I've done it up, though. I'm chilling up though! Fucking, I'll test him out. I'll test some ass fucking voice lane. Let's go to his spawn, fuck it. Let's have some fun.
That's not right. Let's get into a healing rhythm.
Just paint on back on. Come on, guys. Break up the.
The fuck?
No one can hide from my sight.
The fucking invulnerability, boy. Get fucking smoked, you fucking stupid struggle-like robot.
I'm dead because of the fucking...
Japanese.
Bro, I hate support plays, bro.
Let's do it faster.
Fire at will.
Us into the iris.
It's like a piñata, bro.
Hazel.
Oh, carry one actually, no way.
What
Guys, please. Guys, I'm being chased by Winnipeg.
I bet because the bullets are bigger, I feel like you land headshots less. Because your body shot, I mean, I don't know if that makes sense, but I feel like your body is bigger too. So, am I stupid? Does that make sense? Just aim above the head, I guess. I'll probably have to test it out at some point. Oh my lord. Is Sarah good?
Over there.
I'm assuming that's just yes, right?
No one can hide from my sight.
Do you guys reckon they playtest the changes? Or do you think they just raw dog it? Go bubbles, go bubbles, go bubbles. Oh, fuck, we're alive. What? He sounded so close, but he wasn't. Guys, how washed am I, to be honest?
Oh, let's break it. Oh my god! What the fuck?
What?
Full health.
Alright guys, real talk. 10 being my prime, 1 being disabled with no arms. How good am I playing? 1 to 10. Why are you guys saying 1? How's that funny? Guys, disabilities are not funny. Disabilities are not funny. Do you think being disabled, not disabled, do you think being ableist or anti-ables, bro, is funny? It's not.
Nanoboost administered.
Oh my god. Holy fuck, I'm on HP! Somebody fuck me in the ass, please.
Are you enjoying the 12% goof buff while this game is allowed again, surely?
I mean, it looks like a good change. Like, it looks like it matters, but I have yet to play a map where I can actually boost someone. You know what I mean?
How's that for sound therapy? Gotta go quick! Oh, you wanna hear this?
Like, we haven't got Ilya's, Legion Tower, you know. We got, like, we got Havana. I'm not Havana. Fucking Hanamura? No, what's her name? I win. The fuck did I do? Why? Well, just go fucking gang back in the corner. I go rail against my own will, bro.
Wait, and you didn't invite me?
Yeah, sadly. Okay, what's he called? Nepal, yes, Nepal. Fucking hoe. Is it not good anymore?
10 seconds Score 2-0. Switching sides.
Do I stay or do I play? Keep it happy, play. I mean, man, bro. I mean, I'm just playing Overwatch, to be honest. To be honest, this stream's gonna be as boring as it gets, to be honest. This is as good as it gets. This game is, the game is gonna be fun to watch. Do you guys agree with that? Real talk. Give me a one if you think it's fun to watch. Give me a two if it's not. A real talk.
No, he is beyond my reach.
I'm sure he was proud, even if he never said it.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, I mean, the thing is, like, I see a lot of twos and a lot of ones. Like, here's considering the fact that I'm playing literally, like, I'm playing literally, like, Overwatch. So I'm assuming that most people who are here are Overwatch frogs, right? So the fact that there's so many ones, the fact that there's so many ones.
Today's Spiral backhand is fuck you are a 14th person.
No, I'm not playing that shit. Please don't spam passes like that in the TTS. You use TTS to be creative, not to spam passes. People who spam passes are just boring. If you wanna use TTS, the cheaty TTS, you gotta be creative, bro. No, who is the fuck about Valentine's, to be honest? Valentine's more like layman time, am I right, guys?
There's.
This is like watching Fortnite. Man! You guys reckon?
A threat emerges.
Okay. Is it though? Is this like watching Fortnite? I feel like Fortnite's worse, no? Because I feel like Fortnite's content is like emotes. That's the kind of it. Actually, I don't know. Depends, I guess. The fucking Sigma has no walk and he's low. Oh, our brother's dead. The fire has fallen. What the?
You know, I mean, like, OMG, am I in a fever dream or are we actually back in the pit? No, we're crazy.
I wanna jerk off! Look at this!
You play it 2 months. Yeah, we're checking out the updates. We're checking out the updates so far. So far, if Among Us is 10, bro, and Fortnite's 1. I'll say it's more like. Four. Alright, guys. One, Overwatch. Two, the Coffee No Andron Lele. Pick your choice. Oh my lord. I should just hide. I don't know why I just run it down. Assaulted? We might need your EMP.
We don't really need it right now because everyone's dead.
You don't have it, bro. That's the point, little bro.
Have we gotten the fight yet?
Would you want me to do it?
I might be able to whoop someone here, maybe. Okay, I got headshotted. Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Bro, the kids who are going to be fucking smoking Adderall are actually going to kill everything now. This shit isn't fair.
You don't smoke Adderall, by the way.
Alright, you would know, crackhead.
It's because I know about drugs, making a crackhead or something. I'm sorry that you're on the
top. Yes, it does. It literally does.
Rank one again, inbound champion, one inbound.
Surely I won't just play for one day and never touch this game again. Clueless.
This is my favorite part.
Haven't you heard, guys? I'm the Gartic guy now. Oh! Save my life. Oh my god, man. guy has a fucking heart on.
Oh my god, I wasn't there to fucking stop the fucking flux, man. My bad, guys.
Good job, nice EMP.
Take it from the top.
Bro, why don't you sling my dick in your mouth? How about that?
I can touch point, but. Oh, I couldn't because I got fucking flashbangs, and apparently that slows me down. What the fuck is hindered, bro?
We just have a loot from the bottom, guys.
You have 6,000 damage, little bro.
Yeah, I wonder why, bro.
Because you can't aim.
They
that's why.
Discord. They get Discord. I get fucking goddamn Emra Lucio on my fucking team.
Yeah, watch something challenge.
Motherfucker.
I'm fucking
team.
Give me this zone. Holy fuck, what's going on?
You see but a fraction of the universe. What?
It is that synergy! I'm dead.
Of course you are.
The barrier cannot withstand much more.
The Kiriko's low. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I think we should be pushing. What the fuck is that?
That should be in your...
Track.
Fuck it, need
your time. My own path. Nano boost administered.
Aim, motherfucker!
I'm getting so many nerfs, you don't even know, man.
Well, something. It's not a short challenge. No! I think it's fine. We'll get a robot. No! We have lost 40 games in a row! Game stop shit! Dude, we have 4 L's in a row. 4 L's in a row. Such. Man, can we get a good map now this time? That was boring as hell.
Yeah, can we go quite strange?
You wanna what?
Can you go practice range? I'm gonna fucking leave if you don't. Five.
Chill, bro.
I'm trying to get my fucking Twitter clips, okay? This is important to me.
Wow. Now, if I were you though, I would've killed myself, but.
Crazy.
What?
To be heard.
Why are you about practicing about, bro?
Bro, go hands on, try and headshot. Like, see how far the hit
goes. No way.
Goes.
Will you show me?
Now,
let's just pretend that we give a fuck, okay? Shh, let's pretend.
Can you see the hands on bullet?
Wait, let me see it.
At your service.
Okay.
Ready?
No way, it's like auto aim, bro. What the fuck? Like, it just like locks on him. That's crazy. Fucking idiot.
Yeah, what the fuck? Someone said. Go Symmetra. Go Symmetra and look how fucking big.
Where's Symmetra? I forgot. Oh.
Sojourn en route.
DPS. Right click as far as you can. We build a new world.
Use your imagination.
What the fuck? That still hits.
Yes! Voila. Look how dumb that is.
We're here to be heard. Too close.
Well. Well, I'm sorry. This is a, now that I'm here, this is your therapy session. Why are you still playing this game? Be honest. Give it a stack.
Why?
Yeah. You play this every day of your life, like.
There's actually nothing else to play.
No, there's one game.
You don't even play.
There's one.
You don't even play games. You.
There's one game that you can play. It's called the Game of Life or something. Go outside, you know.
I literally do grass.
Start a family. Start a family, you know. Get a job.
Oh, you want me to start a family? Me down. I do have a job, and I'm in the office right now.
You're shooting on your job.
Something. My job is Overwatch.
Being a streamer on something, it's not a real job. You're nothing but a hobo. You're nothing but a hobo with extra steps, bro. You bait for money. You stream and you just bait for money. You're streaming.
Just because you stole the sofa from the, you know, people's houses and you got yourself a little heart. You upgraded hobo. You're coming at me, okay? In matter of fact, you're worse than me. Okay?
How?
You're an e-beggar. You're worse. You're a bigger streamer than me, so therefore you're worse.
I'm not. Yeah, but that's different. I'm more of a stripper. You're more of a hobo.
You're not a stripper, bro. No one wants to see you fucking scaggly Dark Souls like NPC ass take off your clothes, bro. You ever seen Dark Souls characters when they die and they look like ghoulish? They look like they're ill. That's what you look like, bro. No one wants to fucking see that, bro.
Okay, well, you're fat.
We're here to be heard.
Fat. Yes, I am fat. Who cares? I love clear being heads, fat, bro.
Sharp eyes.
Yeah, my girlfriend rubs my belly. What does your girlfriend do? Rub your rib cage? Like a xylophone.
that what the fuck are you saying, bro? Stand very still.
But also.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. We're against two people with transferable pictures. We win.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Wait, can I get a BLM icon or something? Is that a thing? No? It would be funny to wear one.
I think we could do some good vibes.
Is that a thing in the game or no?
Green! Tell him Rachel streaming is not a real job. Anyways, you better bring back that maid outfit or I'm canceling my subscription.
No?
Oh, they're all closed. That was wild.
I killed Poggers, boy.
Let's get into a healing rhythm.
Guys, can I get an amen? Alright. Alright, guys. My bad. I've been low mood, low energy. I'm gonna try my best. Now, from starting right now, to be a positive icon of positivity. A positive icon of positivity. I'm gonna be positive from now on. Okay? Oh. Let's get it, guys.
Yo, hello?
Yeah, what's up? What's up, what's up? How's it going?
Alright, this is taking too long, like, placements. I might just pull it off today. And going right thing. I might do... Yeah, coming up.
Alright, guys. We're close to win the fight, don't worry. That was unfortunate. We'll get him next one.
Greetings.
Well, that was epic poggers, bro. Let's get this, I can't, bro. Let's get this Overwatch gameplay, rolling. That has me on my fucking shaking my boots, bro. No way. I just got almost. Wow.
This ends now.
Wow, that was unfortunate. I guess you could say that ended now. Am I right?
It's go time.
Don't worry, guys. I broke it down. Let's get it, guys. Another W for this team. Woo-hoo! Sorry, my bad. Okay, my bad. I'll stop. It was a funny bit, at least. You gotta give me some credit. It was a funny beat a little bit.
So, do you recommend what horror games do you recommend? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to jump on my PewDiePie grind too.
Play Cantopen. Good game.
What about Escape the Back Room? Can you guys play that?
Yeah, that was good, yeah. They got a new update too. Yeah, the back room play that.
No, what game do you recommend? I mean,
Cantopen.
It's a virus horror game that came out. It's really good. Cybernetic innovation at its Google it. It's actually pick picture.
Can you type it? Because I can't understand what you're saying.
Sure. Search it. It's like it's, it came out like last month. It's so good. Alright guys, what do you guys think of the new update? Real talk. 1 to 10, what do you guys say? 1 being Brig, 10 being opponent,
it's easy to outfight them.
Better than Overwatch 1.
Mr. Show, Overwatch stream is great, but what do you think about gaming addiction?
No.
I think it's very dangerous, cause it's probably a real disease.
No. Not getting baited.
4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
You guys are just baiters. You're baiters.
Let's bring this home. Enemy over there.
Let's keep up with the status. Oh my god, they got an Orisa, they got a Junkrat, they got Soul. Am I?
Oh my god.
We're winning the fight. Oh my goodness gracious. Wow. Let's go. We are the best. Wait a minute. I thought about something.
Feel free to
clap.
Explode
T-time
accelerando
chat. How did he knew? I've had my ass up, guys. I'm coming, Mike.
Back up.
You guys ever want to cosplay? Dude, I think about that all the time, bro.
Wait, before you go, wait one second.
Cosplaying ironically goes hard as fuck. To be honest, cosplay used to be kind of cringe, but ironically, it goes.
I just feel them when you pull them out. Wait,
honestly,
dude. Sorry, one.
But not like Rule 34 cosplays. Yeah, think about normal cosplays, you know what I mean? Like, I wouldn't dress as a maid, but like, I would dress as Spike from Cowboy Bebop or some shit like that. Whoa, I saw that shit from Bowen. Yeah, not the left side. What happened to me? I thought it was a Kamehameha. What is that?
Not so fast.
My bad, I guess. Honestly, we win this. Junk ran on the high ground.
Junk is coming. He's on point.
Junk slow.
Tactical visor activated. Coming back from under here. Okay, just get this.
Nice.
Looking above.
This ends now.
What the fuck is going on, bro? I feel like.
Wait, she's one.
Oh, they're on the road side? Fuck, I got run down by everyone. I have beat when I come back, but he's not even.
Open this.
Guys, if you could cosplay one character, who would it be and why would it be Goku?
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
That's working about. Alright, keep down, keep
down. That was easy.
Okay, unironically, DPS is like a brain dead role now. Like, this is not real.
Well, it's something, don't worry. You can write in.
Alright, you know what? I'll do one more.
Bum, bum, ba ba bum. We won a game, guys! No way! We're climbing, now we only have 4 more games. He said he was gonna play one more. We ball. Guys, 4 more games.
Dude, why do I act positive for like a second, and you guys imply that I'm having a good time? My brother in Christ, this is like the equivalent of this is like watching paint dry. Now give me Ilias, come on. Here's the thing. I think here's my opinion, right? Get ready for my unfiltered opinion, ready? I can't tell if this patch or anything made the game better or worse, because I think I just hate playing this game. You know what I mean? So I think my opinion on whatever this is good or bad doesn't mean anything, because I don't like playing the game. You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense? That makes sense. Like, I'm biased. Like, I have an inherent bias towards it. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not having the worst time ever, but would you tell me if I play this again tomorrow? Fuck no, bro. You know what I mean? We're here to be heard. I go fungus bungus with my team. Rise dust tour. Among us.
Blinkety blinkety. Trace is here! Yeah!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hey, it's getting caught.
Initial flashpoint. Arena.
I think the thing is...
I see the enemy!
Overwatch bad, haha, funny meme. Wait, what, you think it's a meme?
Do you want a bite of my chicken breast? Here, puppy. I know you haven't eaten today. Take a bite.
Wait, you guys think it's a meme when people hate Overwatch? How do we tell him? How do we tell him?
Already and done curses.
Yo, Roto, you're on your own for a second. Heal. I'm healing you now.
What's this plot one? What do these clowns keep jumping at me, trying to 1v1 me? Like, I'm not gonna lie,
I try to queue DPS, but we can't.
Oh, you play support? The fuck?
How's that for sound therapy?
Yeah, he didn't let me queue DPS. Yeah.
Will it be like that? I'm alone on Valentine's Night. Guys, Valentine's Night is not a real thing. It's a government psyop. You guys are getting psyoped by the government. You know, you don't realize it. Oh, I'm alone in Valentine's. It's a made-up holiday. It's not real. It's a made-up holiday. You gotta realize that. It's not a real holiday. It's just fake. It's like the coronavirus or the earth being round. It's just fake. You're not truly alone, never. You know? Because Valentine's only exists, right? Hear me out. Valentine's only exists so you waste money. Because the way your brain works, right, is that you want to fit in to anything, correct? So Valentine's is just a thing that's just created by capitalism to keep you, oh, I want to spend money because my girlfriend's nice. Dude, fuck your girlfriend, bro. Let me keep this back.
Joe Biden and the deep state invented Valentine's Day in order to bring down America. Wake up, sheeple!
No, it's not even like a Joe Biden thing.
It only exists to boost flower shopping.
Dude, true. I'm spitting or what? Am I spitting or what? I think I'm hard spitting. Think about it. Do you really care about Valentine's, or society tells you to care about Valentine's?
I'm in the back lines. They're coming for me.
Pechicos, Sabien que en caminos de reproducción entre hombres.
Nobody knows what he's saying, bro. Nobody knows what he's saying, and that's gotta be racist.
Papyron es el Pokémon más compatible.
What the fuck are you saying? Hey, wait, they have walls. That's gotta be racist, right? For sure. That's gotta be racist.
Me gusta los hombres. You understand that one?
Yeah, I do.
Me gusta.
Great job.
Damn, it's focused.
Team kill. This music stops for no one.
Guys, why are we losing?
What's up?
They ulted. Well, this map's kind of shit, to be honest. Like, can we touch point?
I'll turn it up.
That's what it was. We got fucking clicked on. The point and click adventure, sadly.
Time for a remix.
Isn't it racist to hate racist people? No, that's not how it works. Hey, we got. Hey, let's go. I have beats.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Let the Kitsune get you.
Tenor, chicky, chicky, chopper, chopper, do the cue by dabba dabba, magic, oh my, do the cue by boo, 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 chicky, chicky, chopper, chopper, do the cue by dabba dabba, magic, oh my, do the cue by boom, chippy, chippy, chopper, chopper, do the cue by dabba dabba, magic, oh my, do the cue by boom, boom, boom.
Okay, can we not? Will this be a video? Who's gonna tell him? Who's gonna tell him? Fucking Sinatra 1 HP, bro. Fucking Ramatra, man. What is happening, bro?
What do you do, guys?
Maybe I'll try something different this time. Let's get some healing beats going.
Yo, I'm gonna go start flying.
Eric, you playing with unsalted salt?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Oh shit, I didn't even
get.
Yeah, I have a hog.
You're trying to heal him.
He got squeezed. Dude, what is that champ, bro?
Dude, why do we take so long for Christian and then they win the fight and we lose? What the fuck, team? Yo, Cocklord, Hog. You need your spot, buddy.
Wait, is the game over? No, it's not over. The fuck? Yeah, Hog's doing fine.
Hog's not doing fine. You're lying to him.
Hell?
Oh, fatty. Fucking. Oh. Look at him, fucking fat little marshmallow.
Guys, I got a drop? No way! What kind of drop do you got, bro?
Nice, Roadhog!
What kind of drop do you got? What? What the fuck is going on?
Get the one! Actually one! Spit on him!
Dude, what's up with this fucking
dude punch him in the face, bro.
And he was actually one, bro.
What, guys, what do you, what drop do you got? No, wait, tell me about it. They're actually drops? This motherfucker's actually, this motherfucker's actually inflating their viewer count.
No, bro.
With drops, bro.
A good little piggy. I'm gonna rub his belly.
Know what I mean? Accelerato!
Let the Kitsune guide you!
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
What? What did she say? I feel warm inside? What? That was wicked, bro. Wait, we still haven't won yet, right? How long is this fucking game mode?
It's three. Whoever taps three.
Bro, what the fuck? This game feels like it's lasted forever, bro.
Okay, bro, we get it. It's not like a fucking 15-second Chinese TikTok, bro. It takes some time. We get it.
Bro, this is like the longest game mode.
My bad. I love you, bro. My bad.
It's like the longest game mode.
Break up the game. Yeah, Payload can be longer, but yeah, kind of long. They're on hook now.
What?
Like,
he threw the hook before he even saw me, bro. But give me the hook someone else.
Yeah, he
oh me, my bro. God, that's just unlucky.
Turn it up!
Sniper!
My friends, you hook. Wait, let me heal you up. Yo, our hook's been dinked like 20 times, bro.
Okay.
Yo, guys, Genji and Tracer, we should be pressuring the Widow, of course.
I'm pretty sure he was, bro.
I got a headshot on the fucking head by the Widow.
Okay, don't worry, I killed the Widow, make watch this, guys. I can't wait.
Nice! Oh my god, Lucio's doing it.
I killed him. Bye-bye!
Nice, now we can actually walk. That, you need, Tracer, you need to only look at the Widow, like, that's your only target.
I would love to as well
if you did that, like 100%, so Hog can actually walk and make a headshot. Alright, go Hog, go.
It's kind of hard when there's like a bunch of shit everywhere. Dude, what is this fucking map design, bro?
Nice. We're definitely looking at the Widow, right, guys?
I mean, he just kicked us, bro. What do you want from us?
Yeah.
To mark the Widow, it's not that hard, actually.
He headshot the guy mid blade. What did you want? Okay. Well,
it's okay. Don't worry. I'm not mad. I'm just saying that's the playstyle that we should have done.
Yep.
I have lost 6 games in a row, guys. Guys, not having a very PogChamp time. Well, we have 3 games. We're 3 games away. Am I right? Well, at least one something's gone. So now it's just us. Oh, yeah. Do we just fucking queue up? Fuck it. Is it time? Do we ball? I think I'll keep it stacked on something sucks ass. Are you still playing because you're addicted? Guys, I've been playing it for like 3 hours. How am I addicted? I'm playing it until I finish my placements. I heard the god, you guys are baiting. You guys are just baiting. Yeah, I'll finish my placements and then I'll give you guys my review. How about that? What you guys were saying, check out the battle pass. No way! It's a victory pose that's just her holding donuts. Dude. I think the only thing is, dude, I really don't like playing against this champion. I really hate playing against this character. No one does. Can I see the new Kirito skin? Don't worry, guys. I got you. I'll show you the new Kirito skin. I don't even know which one's the new one. I don't even know what's the new one. Yeah, what happened to Mauga? I thought I'll see more Mauga. What happened to Mauga? Is Mauga dead now? Like, does no one play Mauga anymore? He got nerfed and now he's shit? Wow, the never-ending cycle of this game. Oh my god, okay. Maybe I can do the funny thing in the bridge. Oh my lord, oh my goodness gracious. The world's not cooked. Oh, because it's not in voice chat, so I kinda don't want to talk to people. So I'm gonna lower this shit.
We're here to be heard. Maybe one day when you go on missions.
Don't worry, guys. In 10 years from now, they're gonna release Overwatch Classic, and then we can all relive the game.
Stay out of trouble, Nana.
As long as you get into plenty.
That's a sick emote, actually.
Yes, ma'am.
I think I added too much bass to my new track.
No such thing.
What do you think of gambling? I think gambling is awesome. Gamba, gamba, gamba.
Enemy in my sight.
Escort the field to this beat.
You can't hide.
What's here?
Max win.
That's not right.
Holy shit. Wow. Okay. I can't even tell what elo is this. What elo is this, anyways? Holy! Masters? I'm Masters? The game's clearly wrong if the game thinks I'm Masters. Oh, I almost booped him. Wait a minute. Boop is actually good now? That was actually very close. That was actually kind of close, actually. Masters is low rank now, is it? We did it! Okay, the boop distance is kind of crazy though. The boop distance is kind of crazy though. No? That was just a sound check. Louder this time! Speed it up, everyone! They say that like most maps are cocked, bro.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh no! Bye bye! Bye bye! Absolutely mocked there. Yeah, boom's actually good now. I am not washed at all. Oh my god, never mind. I'm washed. You guys are obsessed with me, dude.
Turn it up, turn it up!
Am I enjoying the game now? Yeah, because of this? I mean, maybe. Like I said, I have a very I am very biased.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Oh, I should be. I have a very biased opinion because I don't like the game. So I think if you think it's a good patch, then give it a shot, you know? What the fuck is that, man?
It's go time.
Pass into the unknown.
Holy shit. What? What the fuck is going on, man? The fuck is going on, bro? At least you last longer. Which is okay, I guess. I guess it's more fun because you last longer. But at the same time, I feel like if you do a little damage, you're somehow worse. Jesus. Didn't this guy ulted last fight too? The fuck? Why is his audio so bad? Is my audio bad? I don't think so. Is it? I mean, it was kind of bad at the beginning. Not anymore.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Bye bye. Yeah, at least, I mean, there's some quality of life improvements, which you can't deny, but I don't know. And how many games away from the placements too, right? Two after this one? Okay. Everything sounds horrible on paper. It's whatever. To be honest, if anything, the thing that kind of kills the game a little bit is that is the DPS lowering your healing like thingy. That one's too much. That one's kind of aids.
Next track.
payload.
How's that for sound therapy?
Jesus. I got fucking schlonged.
Let's get loud. 60
seconds a
minute. I say, guys, tomorrow we do Valorant placements. Fuck it.
None of that minute.
I have actually never played Valorant since the beta. And I'll be honest, I only played it because there was a chick that I liked who wanted to play the game. So that's the reason I played. I'm a real. I got caught.
This ends now.
No, I touched it too.
10 seconds remaining.
Pass into the unknown.
Recharging.
I'll do it too, don't feel bad. Guys, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I mean?
Switching sides.
Let's get it on. You will get more enjoyment if you... Guys, not you guys shitting on... Not you guys shitting down Valorant. Valorant's arguably better than Overwatch. Like, if you wanna say no, but like, you flip off the bridge? Should we do it like back in the days? Surely it will work.
Glad to be here. Still not used to such good company.
You've been writing!
Not so sure about that, but I try.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Has everyone touched a point? I'm gonna watch. No! Fuck! I fucked it up. I fucked it up, unlucky. I'm washed. I think you can play super aggressive now. Actually good though. Like, would that boop actually like reaches super long? Like, boop's actually really good. What kind of OP? I don't think it's OP, but it's actually decent now. What? Wait, he shot through the wall. Oh, the new hitboxes. That's crazy, though. That's crazy, though.
Yield to this beat.
Huh.
Let's get loud.
This ends now.
Too close.
Yeah, the hitbox is being massive. Like, oh my god, what? Huh?
Yeah, I'll turn it up.
I need to heal.
The payload has reached.
Let's go rain on their parade.
What?
This is my favorite part.
No one can hide.
That didn't hit, really.
I feel great.
Got the victory.
Get him on. Use some help. That's what I call pop. Let's get loud.
Number one, our radio.
I kind of just killed everything on myself. I'm lucky for them. Close, bro. I could have jumped out of the fucking vault. As I tried it.
Look at me go.
Yeah, at least poop is somewhat decent now. I mean, Tanks are still kind of cancer, but at least you can boop him now. So.
Crank up the game.
Wow, I mean, that.
Let's break it. Damn!
This ends now.
No.
No one can hide from my sight.
They got us outnumbered. Turn it up, turn it up.
Dude, holy fuck. See, even if you can boop tanks, they're still kind of like... It's still worse than Overwatch 1, but at least it's better than nothing.
Try something different this time.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hello.
I sent for Gora Gora. Congrats, Shatter.
Hello.
Isn't Gora Gora literally a... I don't know. Don't get me wrong. But isn't Gora Gora literally a lolly? Does she even count a lolly? I actually don't know. I'm actually asking genuinely.
Come on.
The odds lean heavy against us.
She's a shark, so it's bestiality.
It's Kiriko.
No, it's not bestiality, dude. It's not the same thing to be. Guys, half my gink is alt-tabbing! My gink alt-tab! That's cringe. Why though?
10 seconds, maybe. The payload has reached the chip.
Remix.
I'm on fire!
Guys, it's not bestiality because it's half animals. Half animals are the same thing as full animals. Being a furry is a scale, guys. It's not just black and white, you know? There's different levels of furries. It's like, you know, Dragon Ball, you know, Base Goku, Kaioken, you know, it's the same thing. There's different levels. Like Super Saiyan Goku, Super Saiyan 2.
This ends now.
Why me again, man? Oh my god, he's a goat.
The
There's different levels. Yes, there's different levels, bro. We have more health. It's a new change, I think. That means that our hog is getting squeezed like a fucking animal.
Step right up.
Holy fuck. Well, maybe we gotta play the game. Maybe we gotta play the game. Let's see. No. Alright, we got two more games before I'm done with placements. Two more. Give it up for game number 9. Two more games. Why is Adolf Hitler on your YouTube chat? I don't fucking know, bro. He's always there. Just go and have the animals. Guys, Bestial, listen, guys. Fucking a girl with a tail isn't the same thing as fucking a dog. Like, cat girls. I know the same thing as literally ravaging an animal. What do you mean, how do I know? It's obvious.
Select your hero.
Are you telling me it's the same thing? Fucking a goat or fucking a girl that has horns? It's not the same thing, bro. That's what I'm telling you, there's different levels of furries, you know? You know, there's base Goku furry, which is just like, oh, I like girls with, you know, cat ears and tails, you know? Then there is, you know, Super Saiyan Goku, which is like, level, which is like, you're more into like, half animal, half girl. And there's like, Super Saiyan 2, which is just like, and then Super Saiyan 2, which is like animal, it's more animal than girl, but it still kind of looks like a girl. Kind of like, you know, Lola Bunny. And then there's, you know, and then there's Super Saiyan 3, right? And then there's Super Saiyan 3, which is like, he's just pretty much a dog at that point. But like a Vaporeon, you know? It's like a dog, but kind of looks like a normal, like something else. And then there's like, Super Saiyan Blue, which is just like, straight up a dog. You know? What level are you then? I'm Ultra Instinct.
What the fuck, a dog rancher?
I'm Ultra Instinct, motherfucker. Then I hit to the next level.
So which Super?
Yeah. Like, dude, there's people who like role-playing as animals too, bro. You know? I mean, should you guys remember the Andrew Lele stream? How the girl was talking about hair sex?
So which Super Saiyan is Shane Dawson?
Super Saiyan Blue, if anything.
What's up?
I mean, he sort of went for the cat, bro. That's a bit differential. Okay.
Speed it up, everyone!
Nothing I can say. Okay, I guess. There's too many balls. That guy just walked towards me, didn't he? He did!
You know, it's not always gonna be a top hit.
Enemy here.
How's that for South Therapy?
Hi, Sunshine. Legit, how do you feel about the game? Even though you're gonna drop it tomorrow? In my own best opinion, the game feels better. But I feel like they make the game more dumb. Like, I feel like for some reason I get hit with more like bullets and shit. What if my game keep outtapping out of nowhere? Is that normal? I mean, we're 22 games left.
Hi.
Maybe I'll try something different this time.
Yeah, I'm full screen.
Hey there.
I don't know, like I said, I'll give you guys a proper review once I'm done with my placements, which is like 2 games left. What is going on? I'll give you guys a genuine... I'm gonna give you guys a white man commentary hour-long review on Overwatch. Don't worry. And then we'll hop on Team Fortress. Retarded hamster, bro.
What's that? Salutations. Rally to the payload.
I feel this in my bone.
Oh.
Tip off this beat.
I'm with you.
Wild language? What do you mean wild language, bro? What are you talking about? Guys, I don't believe in slurs. Stupid Moira garbage shit, bro. I'm getting fucking tickled my cock and my dick, bro, by this bitch. It was a moist critical review. Don't worry, I'll give you that moist critical review. Ready? So anyways, today I played Overwatch Season 10. I played all my placements, and it was the worst experience I ever had ever since I watched Marvel 2 on the movie on cinema. I'm here to give you guys my unbiased opinion about things. Guys, I think killing is bad and water is wet too. I mean, honestly, every time I watch a most critical video, I put that shit on times 2, bro. Help!
It's go time.
I feel like we lost.
Round 1 complete.
Damn, bro. No one's in bullshit either.
Score 1-0.
Switching sides.
It's fine, we got two more games. It's 1 a.m. See you later. You're gonna miss out on me finishing my placements, Chatter. No way!
We're here to be heard.
How does the watch have so many viewers right now? Because drops and because this is an ass. Because okay, so I don't want to talk about the game. I'll talk about the game at the end. I don't want to go in a rant on the game right now. We'll talk about the game when I'm doing my placements. I'm literally two games away. My win rate is currently looking like it's 38. The game's there.
I'll be super careful. Didn't you lose an entire jet once? Not on purpose.
Bro, your YouTube chat is talking about shaving their pubes. I mean, you guys shave your pubes like constantly? I mean... I mean, unless you're like dating someone, then maybe yeah, but like if you're bitchless, why do you have to shave your pubes for? If anything, it's kind of ass because like then it just becomes really itchy, you know? You know what I mean? The bullets have... Oh, I realized that the reason why I don't feel like I'm washed is because the bullets are so massive now that it's kind of hard to, like, miss.
Everyone on me.
Not feeling the music? Yeah, boom. Beat it up, everyone!
To be honest, dude, if you're a dude and you shave your body parts, like, not just your pubes, I'm talking about legs, arm, chest, why though? Why though? Unless you're a fanboy, and then that kind of makes sense there. But like, why though? Jesus, man. Guys, shaving yourself is just for aerodynamics, bro. This is pointless. If anything, having hair is better. You know, fuck it, I'm going in. Later, losers. Touch point. I don't know why we didn't touch point. People are so bad in this game. We can have unironically touch point, though. I don't know why we didn't. Hair is just annoying and it looks bad. Fanboy take, don't wanna hear it. Shaving your legs. Shaving your legs feels better because you don't end up as warm. Yo guys, it's a man. If you wanna get pegged in the ass, then you know by no means do it, you know?
Medically speaking, it is indeed better to have some pubes. Completely shaved increases summits on men. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Are you though?
It's go time.
Dude, I don't do damage to the hamster, bro. He's too tanky.
When you went through chemo, did you lose all your pubic hair as well?
You guys really asked me this.
the Kitsune guide you.
What the fuck is going on? No, I got my ult. Come on, respawn.
Turn it up, turn it up.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Oh, I saved them. No.
Now I want the data, cancer patient.
No, dude. We lost again. Do we suck? Maybe I'm bad. I have what? 6 L's, 4, 3 wins? Alright, we go one more if we're free. We have one more game if we're free from hell. We got one more game. If you think about it, having pubic hair makes you a furry. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. One more game, maybe?
Prepare your defenses.
Man, we even got Ilias once, man. Really? In 10 games? Is the map even there?
Wait, is there anything higher than ours?
Yeah, it's Master 3 GM 5.
Yep. Is the map in the game anymore?
Yes, we are.
Play until you get Ilias.
We're here. I have a confession to make.
Let's hear that fighting spirit.
I've never beat Psycho.
That's exactly what I'm talking about.
You what?
This person was the kid's dick in the nose.
Remember what we're fighting for.
Both fucked me.
What?
Yes. I said what I said.
Come again?
What'd you say?
I will get skull fucked by this psycho person.
Not bad.
Go get it,
bro.
It would just happen. I can't beat this person.
Fuck it, bro. All power to you.
It's just a beat them.
What's this guy talking about getting fucked? This cool fucked by some guy. What the fuck am I hearing? I joined a voice chat, some guy's talking about getting cool fucked. What? like what? That's Overwatch for you? To be honest, I might just be the most straightest Overwatch player. All I'm saying, guys, is a man. It's still ritually profiling, but okay, never mind. Whoa! Sorry, my bad. My alter ego was came out. My bad.
Fuck, I'm sleeping.
My bad, guys. My alter ego came out. Sorry. Go on. All I'm saying is, okay. Okay, but okay, I will explain, but you get the promise that you have to let me speak first, and then you can make your judgment whether what I'm saying is stupid or not.
One.
Right, hear me out.
Take a low.
It's not racially profiling, but if you play this game and like, I don't know, if you have like, I don't know, like a logo, you know, a flag per se, I feel like automatically you're worse at the game. Just saying. I've been noticing the difference. I've been noticing it. I don't know. Awesome saying, dude. I've been noticing it. That's not base. And that's not even like homophobic either. All I'm saying is... All I'm saying is, bro, the last couple of games, I realized a trend. Guys, I kind of hear more COVID, guys. I like this.
I don't want.
Yeah, it's not just... I wasn't talking just about... Hear me out. I wasn't talking about just, you know, LGBT flag losers. I'm talking about all flags. It's like country flags and...
What are you using?
I'm saying, bro. I'm just saying. Just putting that out there. And I'm not waffling either.
I'm done queuing now.
And you gotta get out too, dude.
Nice save. Hey, I saw what I said, bro. They hated Jesus because he was right, you know what I mean? I did it. Oh man, the new changes, man. Yeah, look, dude. If that was the old Overwatch, I'm gonna kill them. That's crazy. That's crazy, though. If that was Overwatch, I'm gonna kill them. You should be in South America. Fuck no, bro. I'm not going to that shithole. I'm not going to South America, bro. That's like Mexico 2. Why would I want to go to Mexico 2? Like, I already live in Mexico. I don't have to heal. I don't have to live in another shithole. Oh, it was South Africa. South America. That's worse. That's worse. That's not. That doesn't make your argument better, bro.
Maybe I'll try something different this time.
I'm taking an eye ground. Wait, stick here.
Hey, I just regen.
Come on.
What do you think of the game? I'll hit you guys. I'll do my review. What?
Yeah.
I'll give you guys my review when I'm done with the game.
Hello.
Is in Mexico already on hard mode?
Mr. Shell, please tell me why I stopped playing Overwatch. I guess I missed this interview, Rhett.
I can touch hard.
Let's do one.
No. 1 second away. I have to. Hey, it was no option. I have to.
That was just a sound check. I think we flipped that fight too. I just killed Genji.
I play another support. I think it's time to mono.
They're in spawn, man.
It's anning time, bro. That sounds really bad.
I'm here. Keep fighting.
Second die.
Father Shell, the ants under my skin are telling me to play the game again.
Wait,
do I listen?
Ants?
There's still a Genji. Yeah, Genji behind us.
Enemy factor there's one over here.
Come on, pussy, pick me and I'll fuck you in the ass.
The barrier appears. Yeah, we have a casino advisor. Get off that, I'm gonna go high. Drop off high.
Carried on the wind. Watch this, they never seen this one coming.
Oh man, the support passive going online, it's like...
A little black,
no one. They have no Suzu.
They're pushing the payload.
Okay, you can go.
Let the kids in, guys!
I got
you.
What the fuck, my ass?
Miss Isaiah.
Just choking. This person has the biggest crush on me.
What is that synergy?
Fuck this.
Look at that thing.
There's one. No, I was gaming, bro. I was fucking gaming, man. I
told you it's impossible.
Sheesh. I think we gotta lose this game, too. Well, I kind of hope I lose fast.
Well, come on.
I'll give my opinion when I'm done with my placements. I wonder what I'm gonna place. What do you guys think? What do you guys reckon? Bronze? I mean, I lost a lot of placements. Like, a lot of placements. You got fucking Genji sucking me off in the background.
Not on hit scan before.
On hit scan now.
Kill sus.
I'm going top rock. No TP, no Suzu. Pretty low, pretty low.
What?
Sigma.
We got Trey. Can you help your queen? Can you help your queen?
Yeah.
I guess. Oh, it's because, dude. I think it's a bit of an oversight that, like. It's a bit of an oversight that healing gets reduced when you take damage. Because there's some abilities that do take damage, like this shit. So, healing gets reduced like a shitload, bro. It's a bit of an oversight.
Lucio low, Lucio low. Tango inside. Okay. That's one. You did the rest.
Boom. Bam, bam, bam. You know what? I wanna go fucking in the spawn. Fuck it. Let's do something stupid. Someone silly shenanigans.
Tango in sight. Get you one.
The payload progresses.
She's passing two.
Holy shit.
Can you low? Can you actually one nice?
I'm low.
Baron has fallen. I feel like the new passive where that like, kills you when you're not out of fight is super useless.
Let me know if they use Suzu.
Man, just... Accelerando!
Oh my!
Fuck off, fucker!
Tango in sight.
Make air, please.
He lost.
God fucking Susan. I'm getting killed by two supports.
Come back.
Hello.
The thing is, like, because it's so easy to land abilities, you take too much damage, bro. I think.
It's go time.
Woo!
Oh shit!
Yo, bunch of shit.
Woo!
Maybe I should be.
Who the fuck is this black person in my lobby?
You better change that skin now.
Yo,
take Darky. I'm talking to you.
For the 18 months, bro. I keep doing it. That notification sounds too cursed, bro. Dude, I'm taking such insane damage, bro. Like,
no TP, no TP.
I feel like I didn't even feel like it was in my head. I'm telling you, because of the hitboxes, I feel like you take too much damage now.
Feel free to click on this subscribe button, see if you got a Twitch Prime sub available.
Depressive, that's a Prime.
No Suzu.
No Suzu. Damn.
Tuna!
You
wanna
get to the
What?
This is exactly what I've been waiting for. This is exactly, I don't mean to sound like Cat Williams, but this is exactly.
No, he's one. Fuck me.
Time for a remix.
Right. Was it again? Hello. Aga, up the head.
Bom, bom, bom.
I'm going top right. Good top. They're all holding the flow. You get top for free.
Right,
get
on it,
get
on it. Oh, the game's almost over at least.
These music rivalries get heated, man.
Catch one.
He's gonna get behind you.
What the fuck is the Sigma doing? Why is he chasing me like an animal, bro? Holy fuck.
I'll open up with a schedule before Sock cooldown. My ultimate is charged. Let me go high here. Okay, 3, 2,
it's go time.
2-1,
I kind of don't want to win. I kind of don't want to go to the next round. No, I don't want to.
You
No, I don't want to go to the next round.
That was me.
Get me out! I guess one more, I guess. Yippee! To three. Will you be playing Sons of the Force when he fully resists in 2 weeks? No. The Force is a shit game, dude. We're here to be heard. The Force is fucking boring as hell.
I could have rebuilt you without all that metal.
And left me a monster. Like other creations?
Yeah. Why you talking new season? I'll tell you all my thoughts when I'm done with the game. This is my last placement. I'll give you guys an overall review, and I'll tell you my full-on thoughts.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Okay.
Turn it up, turn it up!
Enemy
here!
I knocked
the
Lucy one.
Lucy can buy. Enemy here! Sig one.
Jesus, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, goodbye.
There's Lucy's one.
Ashlo. That's a good thing.
Kinda crazy, dude.
Time for a remix.
I mean, I have to play it. Maybe I should do a little trolling, not beat, so I lose on purpose, so I can move on. Surely I wouldn't do such a thing, right?
Transporting the payload. Clear out.
Help Genji.
Open fire.
Genji low.
Let's break it.
Play left side of card. No bomb there.
Oh my god, he got dunked down like an animal. No, I don't want that. Alright.
Yeah, playing this game this season is not fun.
I'm gonna get last score.
I don't care. Anytime I play this game, I just get 6 looking at me. And there's not even 6 players in the team.
My last match of the day.
We call it. I guess soldier.
I don't even know what the fuck is good. I think soldier's pretty good. Mage, I don't know. You can give me a try.
Just need mage just because of their Genji dive and poking out Ash. I mean, just wall sig. You can call out slows if you want. Call out walls. My walls just.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. Oh. We're here
to be heard. Soldier's decent, or soldier's just, like pretty good now.
Why is it?
But the issue is like his ult's still not winning. So
why is my YouTube chat talking about incest? Like, what the fuck are you guys talking about, bro?
Have I seen you before?
It's
This guy, this. My YouTube chat's been wilding today for some reason.
Miss Churchill, it's been more than 5 years.
Yeah.
Since then, I dropped out of uni, got a job, got married, went to the moon, in fact. All while you went from Overwatch to Overwatch 2. Hope you have a Valentine for tomorrow, Ritzel.
Yo, C4D, this was 65. The Presso S was this for 1 month, and let me hear this for 7. Seven.
What?
I feel like these shots are missing me, isn't it?
Also, I don't play Overwatch anymore, guys. I'm just doing it for the... I'm just playing the new season to see what's up with the game. And I'll tell you guys all my full thoughts when I'm done with this game.
Look at Lucio. What the fuck was that? What?
I need help here.
I can die.
Get you low.
Nice. You got Lucio. Up Lucio.
Sure,
yeah.
Six, if you don't want to stay back, I think you can just park for like 30 minutes. I've only done
that. Are Lucio
speaking up? Oh, you want to hear this? It's fine. I can just get a test right here.
Pop, pop, boom.
It's big.
We won! No way!
There's a map in Lucio Hagrid.
I come back to the game, I'm still the go. What else is new? We won!
For sure.
I might as well just bark for you guys.
That's not.
Alright, let's see. What do you guys think I place? What do you guys think I place? Let's be real.
Time for the reckoning!
What do you guys think? Let's see. This is Master Street Breaker Rank. Master Stream? Is that bad or good? I guess it's more or less. It's a new diamond. Well, and we're done. No more Overwatch. Hold on, here's a second. That was fast. I mean, it was like 4 hours, bro. What do you mean that was fast? All right, you guys want to hear my full-on thoughts? Okay. First thing, I'll tell you what I think, and then you guys can ask me questions, and then that's about it. All right. Now, the new season on itself, with the battle pass and stuff, mid, personally. Now, I only care about the gameplay, so I will only talk about the gameplay. Is it more fun than last season I played? Maybe? I don't know. The thing is, it's like, here's my honest opinion, is I personally think that I am not in the correct person to tell you if this is a good gameplay patch or not. Because I hate this game. Like, when I say I hate it, like, I generally feel despair playing it. You know? So my opinion is really biased. For example, I did not have a good time. I'm gonna keep it a stack. I thought it was boring as hell. Was it more fun than last time I tried it? Yeah. But the problem is that you can't really tell me. I cannot give you a proper response on whether the new patch is good or bad or what's gonna be playable or whatever. Because I simply don't like this game anymore. You know? So, personally, is this patch better than before? I don't know. Because they made more HP to everyone. They also made the hitboxes really easy to hit. So I feel like I'm getting hit more. But I also feel like I'm landing more shots. So, I don't know. It feels like a, you know, like a dilly-dally situation. Like, what about, like, Lucio on itself, I guess he's more fun to play now, because at least he's a character now. At least you can actually boot people, and you can survive longer. So, at least Lucio is better, at least, which is why I only like this game. But even then, I think vastly the game is... I still think the game is too... I thought the game is too... team-oriented to be fun, you know?
That's a cool story and all Rachel, but group masturbation starts in 5 minutes.
I don't know. I think it will never be what it was 2018, that's a fact. I don't think it will ever be what it is right now. I don't think even Overwatch 1... I would be lying if I said the gameplay was worse, because I think the gameplay was actually kind of better. But the thing is, I'm sure after like a week of grinding, some dumbass is going to find some way of like making this game a complete nightmare to play. So... So, I think there's a couple of things that I didn't like about this season. I didn't like the healing being reduced when you take damage. I think it makes sense healing other people, but healing yourself doesn't make it. That's kind of stupid. What else? The hitboxes are definitely boring. Like, it makes it kind of eight. I think in conclusion is, if you like the game, then you probably like this update. To be honest. I think the problem is I don't like this game at all, and I don't like what it's become. So...
Still dog shit game. Also nails.
Alani snitched to the Twitch mod, so group masturbation is cancelled.
I don't know. I think it's just... I don't know. If you like playing Overwatch, this patch you're probably gonna like it a lot more. But that's kind of about it, to be honest. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed your once every 4 months Overwatch stream. Will I play this again tomorrow? No. Will I play this again in the next 2 months?
The game is playable, but no. It's still Overwatch sequel with a Down syndrome and huge focus on the shop. Still cash grab that half.
Is there any questions you guys have before I move on? Any questions at all? Anything that you wish you asked me about the game?
Hi, I haven't been watching for a while, but still love you, Shell. How has your past weeks been?
All right, we've been chilling. Do you think they're heading onto the right direction? Okay, in all fairness, the fact that they make changes is good. You know? The fact that they made changes to begin with is good. Like, good for them. You know what I mean? Like, it
at least they're trying to do something else. But I don't know.
What do you think about the new Hawk ult?
I don't even know what it does. I don't even know if there's a new ult.
Oh, I'm saying that Overwatch 1 didn't have any of this bullshit, and the game was more fun. Huh?
What is this?
What do you think about the new Hawk ult? Please tell me!
Ho! Ho!
Yeah, this is really bad. Like, yeah, like, this made the game, like, the hitboxes definitely made the game really annoying. The new hitboxes definitely made the game really annoying, yeah. I like the changes they made, making the game more, slower. But, like, the hitboxes, dude, I felt like I was getting killed so many times when I shouldn't have died, you know?
What do you think about the new Hawk ult? I like Fortnite!
If it was the same game with different name, and I don't know, I don't think so. Which is okay, I guess. But yeah, I mean, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed your placements. Personally, I thought they were a chore to play. I'm not gonna lie. After the fourth game, it felt super boring. But I think if you like Overwatch, you probably like this patch. Probably. But they also make the hitboxes are kind of retarded. Yeah. It's a shame though because like, as much as I would love to play this game and enjoy it, I feel like I can't. What is Cosmic Crisis? What is this? Is this PvE? It's poor man's PvE. Well, that's about it, to be honest. I think.
Thoughts on Luso now? Would you let him fuck you like how it was drawn again, or are you just that disappointed in him?
I didn't have the worst time ever, but I didn't have a good time either. I feel like I was just bored. You know? I think that's my opinion. I think it's just boring. Well, sadly, Overwatch Frogs, I'll never see you again until the next 3 months when they make a new season and I'll check it out. But yeah, that's pretty much it.